Sir, in interest of time, I think we can take up, sir. Please. HOD, sir, you can start.
So we have almost 124 people. Majority are faculty members or students. Anyway, we'll start, sir. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, sir.
Hope you and your family members are safe. And I will just set the context of this meeting and I will listen to your discussions and interactions with the faculty member. And I can pronounce that you are facing the most important part of your life, because the placement season was started. And most likely your third year semester exams and mid exams will start by the second week of August. And you are all already aware that how this pandemic has disrupted our world and as well as our state and our town. We are fortunate that we are safe and healthy. And I feel after 2 or 3 months, this period will be remembered for you in your life, as most of your seniors tell us, the days you have remembered, like the days later, you will remember how you have prepared for getting a job, how you have collaborated, how you have done this hard work, and etc., something like that. Firstly, I would like to congratulate our students, Roshini, Mallika, and Navyasri, and Sanjana for getting placed in Expedia. I also congratulate Pragna Hindavi for being placed in Providence. So we have started very well, and still a long way to go. You can understand that the placement drive for your seniors are not completed now. So the placements drives have just started, and obviously it will be for a period of 9 to 12 months. And you are aware that the CRT classes were started in May 10th. And we have arranged a meeting with your immediate seniors who are placed so that you will get the correct inputs at correct time. Because those are the people who have faced the exams. Myself or some faculty can teach you Python or DBMS or any other subject. But those people are the people who have written the exam live. So that is the reason we have enabled the interaction where you have interacted with your seniors, immediate seniors who will become the immediate alumni after some point of time. And you have received some inputs. After that, what is that we have done is very recently, we have arranged a meeting with alumni who are placed in prominent MNCs so that you will get inputs to like how to get a job in the campus. Getting a job in the campus is somewhat easy for our girls, but how do you sustain in the job? How networking is vital, and how to how getting the job in the campus is very easy compared to getting a job outside, and what type of support you will receive from alumni. And I feel both of the meetings are really important in the context of getting a better placement. So you need to understand and feel that this is your department, where you have spent a considerable amount of productive time here. And surprisingly, I could see, I asked the faculty that there is a meeting with our students, so faculty members can join. But I am surprised to see the entire faculty member of Computer Science and Engineering has joined the meet. It shows how the faculty are committed and how it shows how the faculty are ready to help our student. That is what I understood from after seeing the participants in my meet. Like by the time you are aware of every faculty in the department, like you must know, like if I have some few doubts in C language, who is the person that I have to contact? For example, you can contact Mr. Sinu, who is handled all classes for C, even in auditorium, and every time when he is handling this particular placement, he used to take C classes. You can contact data structures, you can contact Mr. Keshava. Oops, you can contact Sudharani madam. Or Python, you can contact our assistant placement officer Swati. DBMS, you can contact Mohan or Sunil. I'm just naming few of them. But I understood now that as a team, all the faculty members are here to support you in every aspect. That's what I understood, and that's what I feel. That is the reason that every faculty member, starting to the top to the bottom, has joined the meet. So I heard from our chief placement officer that many companies are visiting our campus, like Tech Systems, Flipkart, IBM, ISL, Athena Health, Zemosa, NCR, and so on and so forth. But my interest is something like if some company like Flipkart is visiting our campus, or some Walmart is visiting our campus, the first thing that I will do is, like, some girl was placed in a Flipkart from some other department. So 2 days earlier or 3 days earlier, I just spoke to the girl, and she told, like, what will be there in the Flipkart and what are the rounds. She told about machine coding round for 90 minutes. And in that machine coding round, she told that there is a round called pre-coding, there is coding, and there is post-coding, and followed by HR round. These are the number of rounds that we have in Flipkart, sir. After that, we got. So this type of enthusiasm, like, we need to have, like, somebody was like Walmart is visiting our campus. So some girls are already placed in Walmart, whether she belongs to computer science or IT or ECE. You need to approach her. What is the strategy in which they are conducting the exam? And what is the strategy in which they are conducting the coding exams? And what is the strategy in which the recruitment is happening? What is the HR? What is TR? All the things we can teach, but the people who are already placed, they can give more insights and outputs. That is the reason all the faculty members were in this meet. They got all the inputs, like if somebody wished to join in a Capgemini. So what are what will be the exam that will be conducted? Most of our faculty, like everybody who was in this meet, has the knowledge. Why they are having that, are getting that knowledge or acquiring knowledge, is to share with you. That's what I feel. So my interest is, like, I just want to conclude because I need to go to my room. But I feel that you need to be more enthusiastic, highly flamboyant, and dynamic than what you are earlier. That's what I feel. Because every time when I lost some enthusiasm, I will think about a person called as Mike Phelps. Every time I will just think about Mike Phelps or Dasrath Maji, or some people I will just remember, and whenever I'm just reading their profiles, I will automatically get more commitment than what I have now. You know, like, Mike Phelps is the king of swimming. At the age of 19, he has received 6 gold and 2 bronze medals in 2004 Olympics. You are aware that it's very difficult to get a single gold medal in Olympics. So this is what he has done at the age of 19. But he is not complacent. He is not exhausted. He is not satisfied. Like, you can take an instance from your seniors who are just completed their projects today. You can take that instance. Like, many of your seniors are placed, and they're placed in considerably good companies. Once they are placed in good companies, what they have done is they are complacent, and they are satisfied, and they are not attempting good companies like Flipkart, Walmart, and Amazon, so on and so forth. The reason is, like, she got some 8 lakhs job and she was happy, and she does not want to apply for Walmart or Flipkart. That is what we have seen in the fourth year. Even what is the other incident that we have witnessed in the fourth year is, like, initially when the placement has started, placement drive was started, most of the students are not serious. Once the Capgemini and few companies visited our campus and recruited more people, then people who are good at technical as well as communication, they felt like we need to get a job, and they started. So that is the reason we wish to alert you that since this placement drives are already started, you should be more active and vigilant and dynamic. So I'm just talking about a person called as Michael Phelps, And what actually happened for his is, like, since he has received 6 gold and 2 silver medals, what is that? Not silver medals, it is a bronze medal. So what is his thought is, he has a goal of getting more number of gold medals in the next Olympics. But surprisingly, what happened is, there is an interview that was taken by CNN with respect to his coach. CNN is asking many questions, like what this felt is to eat or something like that. But the last question is, there is an interesting question. It's a very simple question that was asked. In the coming Olympics in 2008, is there any chance that Michael Phelps can get all the gold medals? That is the question that was asked to his mentor or coach. Immediately the coach said, now his age is 19, obviously by the time the next Olympics reach will be on 2008, it's very difficult for him to achieve all the gold medals. That's what the statement that he said. That statement in life was witnessed by this Michael Phelps. At that moment, he started, like, he took a resolution that he has to get all the gold medals in swimming in the Olympics 2008. That is what the resolution that he has taken in 2004. How many gold medals pertaining to swimming are there? I have to get. So what is that he had done? He started working. So by the time it reaches the end of 2007, what happened was, he met with an accident. He had an injury on his hand, and the doctor said he has to take at least 4 months rest, and it will take some 3 to 4 months to heal, and advised him not to see that the bandage is not wet. So all his aspirations to receive all the gold medals in Olympics is a question mark now. So what is that Michael has done is, like, the next day, what he has done is, he had his swimsuit and went to practice. He don't know how to do it, because you should not keep this right hand in the water. And how we have to swim, that's what he is thinking. And what he has done is, he practiced keeping both hands up, and started practicing swimming by using his legs itself. It is very surprising to read that type of stories. He kept his right hand up and he started swimming with his own legs. It's very difficult. Like, if you take an average person, burns 2000 calories per day, when you are doing swimming with respect to the legs, he used to burn 12,000 calories. It's very difficult. So no obstacle can stop that person. That's what I understood. After 4 or 5 months, what happened is, the Olympics has started in 2008. And most of them assumed that he will be number 3 or number 4. But surprisingly, because of the strong cuff muscles that he had got in the legs, he got all gold medals in 2008. I understood, like, when your aspiration to achieve is bigger, obviously no obstacle will make you, it will not stop you. That's what it is. His aspiration to achieve is bigger than the obstacle itself. That is the same thing I will be telling to my sisters. I have 4 sisters. This is how I will motivate my sisters also. Surprisingly, I just joined the meeting at 5:30 and seen how many medals that Michael has got now. He's 83 medals. In that 83, 28 are Olympic medals. And in this 28, 23 are gold medals. It's surprising. India, how many gold medals we have witnessed, seen in Olympics? It is 1 or 2. So at this moment, you need to be more motivated than what you are earlier. You need to be vigilant than what you were earlier. Like, it is the attitude that makes a person. It's very simple. Last week I was in my home. I'm not able to lift a small gas cylinder, while people used to drag helicopters and airplanes. They are trained like that. So it is only your vision, it is only your goal, it is your aspiration, and it is you, how you just mold yourself will do it. When we have TechWick funds in our institute, I will not take more than 1 minute now. When we have TechWick funds in our institute, we went to NIT Patna, where once we enter into the administrative block, we have a person named
Sir, your mic is muted, sir.
This is happening even in my online classes also. I asked people to be smart, but they're smart enough to mute my mic also. That is what it is. So I understood that I'm taking more time than now. So I just wish to conclude saying that there are several people like Dasarath Manji who has a strong resolution or strong commitment in their life. So we could have more than Dasarath Manjis in our classes or in our department itself. Because if you see the most of the roads in Bihar, most of the roads are named on his name, like Dasarath Manji Road, Dasarath Manji Hospital, Dasarath Manji College. And for surprisingly, there is a stamp that is released by the government of India on his name also. A labor has reached to that far. That is what is his commitment, that aspiration. And that is what he's planning, and how he has reached this pinnacle. So I will not consume more time. Like I just wish to tell you, like, we are not here to motivate you or inspire you, but remind you that you are a part of a big family of 32 faculty members who are eagerly waiting to support you in all aspects. It can be a personal, or it can be pertain to academics or pertain to placements. We are as a team to support you in every aspect. That's what my final word from this stage. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Ramchandra, yeah. Please go ahead, sir.
Yeah, thank you, sir. So thank you for your enlightening words to students. So I will just make my PPT in 5 minutes, and then I will ask our faculty members to roll up their talks. So once again, good evening to all. So I'm just giving some department statistics which was happened for the past 4 or 5 years. So first of all, let us see our present final year batch, that is 2017 and 2021. So as a whole for our college, they have given 850 offers, and this was an all-time record which was set by your seniors. Now, as the placement season has started, and now you have your footprints in Expedia and Providence, now it is up to you to take up or to conquer towards crossing this landmark what they have set. And this was the holistic scenario for our Vishnu Educational Group. From BVRIT, we have 1200 plus, Hyderabad, BVRIT Hyderabad, some 550, and our sister college 650, that is VIT. So this is how we look towards placements, and how we support students to fulfill their career growth. BVRIT intake is high. More high when compared to our college, so that is why the number was 1200 there. So than our intake, BVRIT intake was more, so that's the number why it is there. So but we are doing consistently well. So this was the first time we got 850, and now for you the target was set. So let us now dig to the next level, that is to our department level. So your seniors, the 2017-2021 batch, they have given 300 multiple offers and 131 unique offers. So almost every girl, they are doing 2.5 jobs now. So multiple offers was 300 and unique offers was 131. And despite they are only 178, but you are 196 students and placement eligibility was around 155 students. So now a lot of target is towards you. So you can open up your eyes that your seniors has given to the department an all-time record that was with multiple offers of 300 and unique placements of 131. And we have a good packages with Providence, Expedia, Aetna Health, Delhivery, EPAM, State Street, and TCS Digital, Hack with Infi with the specialist programmer and power programmer. So all these companies, they are offering more than 5 lakhs. So in this 5 lakh segment, we have around 20 students, etc. Now, this slide I was showing you are department statistics, which was doing for the past 6 years. So at 2014-15, we have only 120 intake. Now it was improved to 180 intake. So these are all for the past 6-7 years, how our department was doing. So still in your 2016-20 batch, they have 134 unique offers and still our batch, final year batch is on progress. So it is hardly 3 offers ahead to take up this next level. But when coming to the multiple offers, you can see how consistently for the past 3 years placements were improving. That is from 217 to 261 and 261 to 300. Now, I just want to have an interaction with you. Girls, please respond. Now, what will be your targets for unique and multiple? Can you answer, please? Em pettukundamandi? What will be your targets now? Girls, please respond.
Before they respond, I will respond, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
The reason is, I have a commitment that when I have taken as a HOD, the chairman and vice chairman said, the best batch that is available at this moment is the third year, and 100% placement you have to get. That's what from the Department of CAC that is expected from the management.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Now we will see what they expect.
Yes, sir. So I think our HOD, sir, he has given you the clear scenario. That is all the placement eligible students. So those, they definitely should have a one-to-one offer and multiple offers. Yeah, it should be to the next level. So I was telling about high-end packages, companies which are offering around minimum of 6 lakhs to 15 lakhs. That is Adobe, Amazon, Expedia, State Street, Ecolite, Aetna Health, Bank of New York, Mellon, Providence, Delhivery, EPAM, American Express, Joho, TCS Digital, Infosys Power Programmer, and Systems Engineer roles. So I'm very glad that you people, you had your footprints. Are of course, it is in queue. Ecolite, few students there in the queue. And Jespay also, you have taken up the third round. Saint Gobain is on progress. FactSet is on progress. And we are done with Expedia and Providence. Open test, yeah, we have students, but still the list is not at finalist. And Hack with Infi, your interviews are, you have given your best and we are waiting for the result. And Dell, you have completed. So these are some of the footprints you have done up. And we are very glad that you are in line with the department, what we are looking at. And I just want to present you these words that the upcoming companies are before August 5th, tentatively, I can't say the dates exactly, so tentatively. So we have already taken up Providence and Amazon non-technical hiring is going on. FactSet, we have given our interviews. And Technovert is in pipeline. Maybe tomorrow you have the pre-talk. followed by Tech Systems, followed by Flipkart and IBM ISL, Athena Health, Jomosa and NCR. So these are all high-end companies which are giving more than 6 lakhs packages. And along with this, to be recruited in a company, we can go with techisians, you can go into with hackathons or coding competitions. So we have asked you to enroll for Flipkart Grid. So most of you have enrolled, and we are in queue for the L&T. We didn't circulate you this. Once the link is done, we will share you. Last time we have a very good count for L&T and KPIT Sparkle and HackRx. So these are some of the competitions which will take you to competition and for a full-time placement offers. So we suggest you to go via these competitions also. And these are the direct company on-campus recruitment, which will happen before the first week of August. So to do all these things, yeah, of course, you are taking up with the mentoring process. Our mentors are interactive with you and guiding you towards your goals. And we are taking up the campus CRT. Yeah, Eliphos is there, followed by some Talentio and other company-specific trainings will go up. So for that, we need you to be on time, to be regular, to be punctual. And whatever tests we are circulating you in the group, whatever tests we give you to your email, so that you should be promptly attending, that will lead up. So these are the footprints what you have taken up. So we hosted them in your Instagram, in our Instagram and website banners, etc. So this adds us, and why I'm putting this pics here, but we have 194 students and all should be motivated that one day I should have my footprint, I should have my pic on our college website. So that is long lasting there. So these are some of the students from Providence and followed by Expedia and Providence. Just 2 or 3 days back, we had this with the 12 lakh offer. So this was your super senior batch, which we had a past interaction a couple of weeks, a week ago. So we have 261 placements and with 134 unique offers. There we have this NCR. So NCR is 7 lakhs package company, which was in pipeline for you. I just showed you. So it is tentatively in the last week of this month, you have this NCR, which is 7 lakhs package. So hoping for best. So you can see that around 5 members are taking up. So that was the last year scenario, and hoping you get more good numbers. So I just want to remind you to update your resume with your GitHub link, with your LinkedIn profiles, and with some, you have done some many virtual internships, make list out that virtual internship and your participation in coding competitions or hackathons, etc. And if you have done any mini projects, deploy it in the GitHub, take the link, put in your resume. Similarly, it can be for the capstone or full stack projects what you are taking up. And CNDS students and non-CNDS students, you do your coding practices in HackerRank and HackerEarth and CodeChef, etc. Generate some score, put that score in your resume, that will be your value addition. Similarly, we are rolling out the Coursera courses and other courses, NASHCAM courses. So try to complete these certification courses, put your digital presence there. And similarly, your academic accomplishments, what you have done from CSI chapter or others, are similarly in inter-college competitions, and your career accomplishments, which you have done for the past 3 years or 3.5 years in curricular, co-curricular, extracurricular activities. So this is all from my side in interest of time. So I just conclude my talk, and I welcome all of faculty members to give their valuable suggestions and take and motivate our students. I wish you all the best, and I'm just concluding here, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, Andy Ramchandra Garu.
Yes, sir, yes. So can I call our next faculty member, sir?
Please go ahead, sir, please.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. Dr. V. Purushottam Raju, sir, please motivate our students, sir.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Respected HOD, faculty members, and my dear students, very good evening to you all. Now tell me, what do you want to do after a BTech? So you must be clear about this question. Students, what is your opinion after your BTech? Please respond. You must be clear about your future. Do you want job or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay. So generally, okay, today we are, you're not sure, but tomorrow definitely you require a job. So try for the campus placements. So after 1 year, if you realize about the job, then it's very difficult to get the job. Now within the campus, you have so many companies. So every year we are inviting around 50 companies. So it is a good opportunity for you to utilize these campus placements. So that's why you had to work very seriously. And assume, again, there are different types of jobs. You can classify them into low salary jobs, medium salary jobs, and high salary jobs. Low salary, whether it is a salary less than 20,000, medium salary 20 to 50,000, and high salary above 50,000. So to get high salary job, definitely you have to work very hard. Just to imagine, okay, who will pay 1 lakh per month to you? So why the company should pay 1 lakh for you every month? See, you must have certain qualities. Otherwise, they cannot pay 1 lakh for you. So you have to prove yourself. Then only company can provide opportunity to you. So your aim should be for high salary jobs, that is more than 50,000 per month. You know, there are some companies that offer more than 2 lakhs or 3 lakhs per month also. Companies like Amazon, Flipkart, Adobe, they're offering more than 2 lakhs per month. So if you get such kind of jobs, really it's a great achievement in your life. Now tell me, suppose if you have, assume you have a company, then whom do you recruit? Whom do you select? Do you give jobs to all your friends in the classroom?
No, sir.
Yeah, whom, what kind of candidates you select? What do you expect from the candidates? See, everybody should think in these lines. Please ask a question of yourself and write down the requirements. So what are your requirements to select the candidate? So you check all the skills. Communication skills, problem solving skills, programming skills, subject knowledge, attitude. So you check all the qualities. So after checking all the qualities only, you select the candidate. Similarly, companies also follow the same manner. They also check all your skills and select you. Now tell me, what are the best software companies? What are the best software companies?
FAANG companies, sir. Flip.
Yes.
Amazon,
yes.
Apple, Google.
Yes.
Flipkart, Amazon, Apple, Google, and Netflix, sir.
Okay. So Microsoft, Google company, okay, Oracle, Amazon, Flipkart. TCS, Infosys. So many companies are there. Okay. Now they are, the companies have proved. So they are the best companies. Now what they want? They want the best candidates. Because they are the best companies. The best companies always want the best candidates. So tell me, are you the best? So that's why you had to prove yourself. If you are best, then they definitely they provide the opportunity for you. So I will tell an important formula to reach your target. So the formula contains four components: planning, materials, hard work, motivation, and inspiration. So coming to planning, first you had to plan your target. Suppose your target is to get a good job, to get a high salary package. Then what you have to do? So you have to create a detailed action plan to reach your target. So planning is essential for everybody. Okay? Even the companies also have a plan. So without plan, the companies cannot succeed. To reach your target, first you have to plan your target. So design day-wise action plan. So from morning 6 o'clock, evening 10 o'clock, prepare a minute-to-minute action plan. Utilize every minute effectively. Now this 1 year decides your life, particularly the first 6 months. Most of the companies come in the first 6 months. So these 6 months are very crucial in our life. So you have to work with 100% efficiency. You should not waste a single minute. So daily you have to maximize your utilization. You have to put maximum effort. Then coming to second one, materials. Collect all the required materials. Ramchandra sir will provide all the time to time, he will provide all the materials to you. You can also collect the materials from your friends and your seniors. So don't hesitate to talk with your seniors because you are the beneficiary. Don't feel shy to in taking the help from your seniors or from your friends or relatives. So talk freely with your friends and collect all the required materials. Then coming to third one, hard work. So you have the action plan and you have the required materials. The next step is hard work. So you have to strictly follow your action plan. Otherwise you cannot improve. So daily as per the action plan, you have to work seriously. You know about Newton's third law. So for every action, the result depends on only your hard work. If you work very hard, then the result will be very high. So the result depends only on your hard work. And coming to fourth one, motivation and inspiration. You can inspire from your seniors. See, many of the seniors have got 3 or 4 job offers. Some of them have got 30 lakhs packages, 20 lakhs packages also. If your senior is able to get such kind of packages, then why can't you get such packages? So it is also possible for you. So believe that the target is reachable. So you have to work hard. Definitely, if you work hard, definitely you can also reach your senior's targets. And coming to preparation, okay, you have to follow some incremental approach. So you have to follow some, otherwise you can follow some intelligent approach. That is, first you have to cover all the easy topics, then medium level topics, then tough level topics. So don't waste too much time for the tough topics. So you have to balance your time. sometimes make it the easy questions also. If you don't answer the easy questions, we'll lose the opportunity. And also, so if you follow that incremental approach, say at any point of time, you are ready for the placements. That increase your confidence levels also. You are always on the safe side because you have covered all the easy points and medium points, topics. Only you miss some of the tough topics. If you have the time, then you can focus on the tough topics also. Again, otherwise you can follow the high priority as a more important, less important topics. So start with the more important topics. So after reading all the more important topics, then go to the next level. Then finally, read the low important topics or less important topics. And recording the interviews, so you have to maintain the same energy from first question to last question. Generally, some of the students, after answering two or three questions, they're losing their confidence levels if they don't answer properly. Even though if you don't answer the some of the questions, you have to maintain the same energy because the questions are same for all the students. If the question is tough for you, definitely it is also tough for your friend also. The interview checks whether you are trying to solve the problem or not. It checks your seriousness in attempting the problem. So that also counts. So I wish you all the best. Thank you. Thank you all.
Sir, thank you, sir. I welcome Dr. V.V.R. Mahesh Rao. Sir, please enlighten our students with your motivation words.
So good evening to one and all. All my dear students from all the three sections. But today I am very much disappointed with the... Am I audible, sir? Ramchandra, sir.
Yes, sir, you are audible, sir.
You are audible, sir, please.
Okay, okay. So, actually, today I am very much disappointed with the strength, so we are actually 190 plus and 30 plus students. So, almost it must cross 220. So, I may be look at only 140. I don't know what is happening with the students. So, here and there, I am listening these type of the, what you can call it as some words regarding this particular batch. Maybe this strength, once again, remind me the words what I am listening. I will tell you what are that maybe in the next 1 or 2 minutes. All my dear students, I'm telling one thing. Especially from our management, Sri Vishnu Educational Society, we have a proven model with us. It is a concretely proven methodology regarding the placements. I am working in this college from our first batch, that is 2004. Those who joined in the 2001, they may be out in the 2004. I joined in the 2004. I know the placements from that day. At one moment, it is very tough for us, even cross 50. So we have, asked the HR persons, maybe they may be stopped at 48, 47, sometimes maybe one person he stopped that placement, Infosys 49. And we reached that particular Infosys HR, the team lead, sir, can you make it at least 50 so that we will get our college be graded with C grade. And in the next time, we are going to get some more offers like that. I know the stage from that day. In 2014, you believe me or not, our chairman, sir, has conducted a meeting for all of us. And he has given the target on that day for our college, our placement offers must be 500 plus. We are all afraid on that day because We're all what you can call it as 50, 100, 130, maybe in 1 year, maybe 150 like that. So we are all at the what you can call it as the ground reality. It is close to 150 or 200, but Sarah is mentioning 500 plus. We're all afraid, but they did what you can call it as, I'm mentioning this proven model, what you can call it as the CRT training and this mentoring program, as well as the regular follow-up. Based on all these things, on that year, we crossed that 500, that is 2014 batch. They on that batch, where every year, maybe we can call it as in an incremental way, now this year, we already crossed 850. Not only the 850 numbers, I'm not talking 41 lakhs package. Even many of the NITs, they may not get that package also. Here, I am requesting all our students, you have to involve in the process of our Sri Vishnu Engineering College for Women regarding our placements things. Whatever the directions they are giving, because as I mentioned many times, it is already proved. So no second thought, it's already proved. So whatever they are keeping the test, whatever they are giving the training, whatever they are asking you, simply involve. That's all. Automatically, you are going to get, I can say you definitely are going to get the job. I'm not at all worrying about that. This year, I am requesting, especially all our CSC students, we have to get more package jobs. Just like what Chairman Sir has given the direction in 2014, saying 150 to 200 placements to 500 at a time. Now, I am requesting all the students, don't stick on to that, what you can call it as a 3.6 package or 3.8 package or 5 lakhs package. You have to, I can say, you have to try more and more, I can say. Now, maybe we are all maintaining the complete data. You believe me or not, above 5 lakhs, we have around 96 offers this year. Only in between 5 to 10, I am telling you. Maybe over the 10, we have 16 offers. Over 20, we have 6 offers. You believe me or not, more than 120 plus offers, we have more than 5 lakhs. So it's a great achievement by our seniors. They simply followed. Even I can say, I think Ramchandra Garu can give. Maybe can say, can correct me if at all I'm wrong. Last year, for that particular batch, we have not completed the training in advance. Am I correct, sir?
Yes, sir. Last phase of ILFOS training, the
resume verification. Yes,
I remember that.
We have not completed because of that lockdown. And we very much afraid, or we very much what you can call it as, so maybe our sister colleges, they have completed, we have not completed that phase, how the situations, this is what we had the long thought process. But your seniors, proven once again, what you can call it as, they reach the targets. So here, I am giving a small suggestion to everyone, a simple solution, involve in the process of our placement scenario. Just involve, don't waste your time. I think how much time you spend at your intermediate level, I know, morning 6 o'clock to evening 10 to 12 for getting that maybe the JEE mains exam or the score, and how scolded by your maybe not only the teachers, wardens and floor in charges, all other things. That is what to get a best seat in a best college. Now, you got the best seat in a best engineering college. This is the time for you. This will help for your another more than 40 years of the life. So there we have, maybe all of us, we maybe spend lot of time for 4 years of engineering. Now I'm telling you, this time, maybe the 6 months to another 8 months, if at all you work hard, this will decide you next 40 years of our life. So please involve. Maybe we can say simply, I'm telling you, please involve. That is the first point I want to tell you. The second point, only the thing, time. Without, I can say, we can get anything, but we won't get time. And don't afraid of the present situation. Your seniors are more than this situation. So don't afraid of this situation. And one more important thing I want to tell you. Across the globe, all sectors, they got the damage with respect to what you can call it because of this COVID and all other things, because of the things. But the only sector, that is IT, got flourished rather maybe the damaged. So this is the right time for everybody. Next 6 to 8 months, you take whatever the possible energies with you in a right direction, with a positive direction, and definitely you are going to get whatever you are going to dream. I know many of you, because I have came to your classes, so almost I can say, the A section students, maybe they came up with the starting, maybe yesterday and day for yesterday placement. So I am requesting all the people, so please involve. Don't waste your time. Take this 6 to 8 months of the time. You be with us with the placement process. As I mentioned to you, please involve in this process. Automatically you are going to achieve the things. We're all with you at any point of time, 24/7. Maybe that is not an Italian issue. We feel this is our responsibility. We are not saying this is not any work or nothing. We feel this is our responsibility. We are with you by 24/7. Yes, we will mentor you, we will guide you, we will conduct all possible mock interviews and each and everything. Only thing, you have to develop an attitude and a culture of getting a big salary job, not with the small things. Don't confine to yourself. If at all I get some job, don't stop there. You have to get more and more salaried job. And I can say this is the right time for you. Next 6 months, you have to have a well-planned, what you can call it as the process, so that you are going to get a good dream company jobs. I wish you all the best to everyone. Thank you for this opportunity. I am always with you. Whenever it is possible, I will come to you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Yeah, go ahead, sir.
With your motivation, most probably people will think about getting high paid salaries.
Yes, sir.
They have to.
Yes, sir.
Our objective was more precise with your inspiring words. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, now I request Dr. D. Dharmaygaru to give some insights on placements.
Hello. Good evening. Good evening to all. Can I audible?
Yes, sir. Please.
Yes, sir. Okay. School also. Okay. Yeah, third year students. I think I request to all of you, I think so many inspiration words done by our elders and professors and doctorates, and then our placement coordinator given so much inputs to you. But mine is different, actually. I'm not that type of message I'm giving to you. But my association with you always, I think, conducting right now classes for B and C section. Okay, in the B section, there are 66 students, and C section, 65 students are there. And I conducted PRC review meeting for third year A section. There are 64 people are there. Okay, altogether, I think so. There are 185 of people are there in this case, and 190. I am wishing you all will be success. Actually, I gone through your, your strengths and weaknesses, each and every one. Actually, when I reviewing your mini projects for A section, okay, I am giving some advices to the batch, and the batch strength is 5 people, or sometimes it may be 4, and some of the people are absent something in not all case. And I given you some modifications also, right? Okay, this is an actually same thing are expecting in the placement while in virtual interview. That's why whenever we were attending in a virtual interview, please listen. You have to set your background setups, and make it is an your video will be shareable, or your voice is audible, or your network will be available at that time. Either it may be took 30 minutes or 40 minutes or 20 minutes or 5 minutes, whatever it is. And make sure that you have to inform to your parents, and please provide us good quality bandwidth right now. You can. Okay, if you have the good quality bandwidth, okay, it can go. Otherwise, you can request on demand with your parents. Okay, provide it. This is an essential for us, for me, like that. You can request your parents. Why? Because I have experience with all the B section and C section also. I conducted second assignment, and I completed almost in C section. And in B section, I almost completed on all 10 batches for review. In that, some of the people, and you are habituated like this. You are reading the content instead of explaining. It may not be good. Okay, that's why I'm telling you your strengths and weaknesses. Okay, some of the girls are given more elaboration and critical logical thinking. Okay, some of the people are reading only the text available on the slide. Okay, now here I want to tell you that placement trips, that means you have to prepare a resume in 2 or 3 ways. Okay, some people are asking for 1-page resume. Okay, it should be readable, and it should be concisable, and it should be an attractive seeing the other people and who are sitting in front of you in virtual mode. Okay, at the same time, you can provide an hyperlinks also. It may be good one. Okay, suppose can you show the you are executing a mini project? I think in your resume, all are posting that resume that I completed so and so 3 or 4 mini projects like that. You are posting in the titles along with an abstract. But in that case, you can provide, instead of that, you can click on the link. You can show that the content and execution part, everything. It may be more impressive on that, and the interviewer will be looking at you only inside of that project only, so that you are executed the process successfully. No, you make sure that you can convince 100%. Okay, you may be getting an easy way to recruit us. Okay, this is an one way. I am telling it is not, this formula is may not be work out in always, but interviewer asking anything. That's why I gone through all the students with PPT presentations and with their attending in the classes. Okay, some of the girls are attending, but even though they are not responding when we are calling your name and roll number, it may not be good in the while you are attending in an interview. Suppose, for example, while the interviewer questioning you for example unknown answer to you, okay, in that case you cannot put in a silent mode, and you listen carefully, and if you are having good answer, you can answer. Otherwise, you can tell honestly like this: sorry, sir, I have no idea on that. I will get through it. Okay, I will get through it definitely like that. You can give in a positive manner. It may be good for you. Okay, that means you are convincing your responsibility to the interviewer. Okay, like that, these are the skills. And before that, actually, when you are coming to the interview skills, okay, you make sure that you have to write an qualified test. Okay, that means you have to qualify for first phase, second phase test only. Written test, okay, they are conducting an vocabulary and some of the logical reasoning and something, the technical screening test like that. You have to practice regularly. You have to habituate every day. Okay, these are the things I want to share you, all the friends, and third year. I think I know that all the third years are getting a good placement. Actually, you have in a sense a trend sector and a dream. See here, earlier two batches are done great job, and your batch, our management, our principal sir and vice principal sir and management or chairman and vice chairman sir, even our head of the department are seeking more than that your seniors and super seniors done what is the track record. Okay, I am expecting our CSE students will getting a good placement in this scenario. Okay, these are the my side. Okay, thank you and all the best for all my third year students, CSE ABC. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Coordinator and HOD.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for enlightening words. So now I request Y. Ramugar. Sir, please, sir.
Like what Mr. Dharmegar said is right. Like the management now is expecting more from the Department of CSE because they felt the present CSE batch, that is third year, are better than any batch. That's what they're telling. Even when we spoke to the principal or even the vice chairman and the chairman, they repeatedly saying that this is one of the best batches and we'll get the best outcome from this. So thank you, Dharmegar, for reminding this again. Please go ahead, sir.
Hi, sir. Thank you, sir. Actually, sir, 1 second, sir. I want to continue with this board. Actually, in this batch, sir, many projects and their contribution is very more, sir. They are very active and at the same time, they are doing work in time, sir. They all the B section and C section students are submitted assignment in time, sir. That is that there is no laziness in these batches. That's why I observed, sir. Thank you.
Even you told me this earlier, that it is not a motivation, but this is what the target that was set by ourselves and our management. So that is what we are just trying to communicate. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Your third year people are lucky to have listened to your inputs. Please go ahead, sir.
Okay, sir. Mr. Y. Ramugaru, please, sir.
Good evening, one and all. So, I'm informed to share my inputs for 5 to 10 minutes. I'll try to share my inputs to you all within 10 minutes. Dear students, as per the right agenda of the program, right, so how we can get ready for the placements and grab good opportunities. So related to that, the first step is you just prepare your profile. If it is not yet done, if it is done, make an improvement with your mentor inputs or the placement coordinators or any senior faculty inputs, and include all the activities whatever you have done from first year to till date, and you have to regularly update your CV. That is the first point. The second point, if you have LinkedIn profile, you just have some network with your seniors and super seniors. And if you have participated in any internships or placement related programs, if you have any names of the panel members, if you have requested their names and all, if you know them, just connect them through the LinkedIn. The second point is you have undergone CRT training programs, and some of you were active and some of you were not active. So whatever resources are shared to you all through the Vishnu placement related LMS, refer to them and prepare all those things and practice on daily basis. And the expertise in the coding or the expertise in aptitude will not come within a day, just like you prepare for your internal exam or external exam in VTech program. So you have to invest your time in a consistent manner, that every day you solve one coding problem, every day you solve 5 aptitude problems, every day you write one paragraph of some kind of like the what to say, the verbal skills like the synonyms or antonyms or finding errors in a particular passage. So in that way, you have to utilize the CRT resources shared to you, and the way you prepare is important. And third point is you have to be in touch with your mentor. If you regularly talk to your mentor, and mentor can also share some good points to you from time to time. So manushulato maatladatam manaki alavatu poyi messages, emails ekkuvaipoyina, even oka phone call kuda tagipoyindi. Okappudu phone call ante chala value undedi, ippudu phone call ante chala mandi panic ayipothunnaru. So try to interact with them, maybe through individual phone calls, or mee group lo unna 4-5 members or 6-7 members evaraithe mentees unnaru mee mentors tho interact avandi. సో మీ అప్డేట్స్ చెప్తూ ఉండండి, వాళ్ళు కూడా వాళ్ళు అప్డేట్స్ చెప్తుంటారు. అలా మాట్లాడుకుంటూ ఉంటే మనకున్న ప్రెజర్ తగ్గిపోతుంది. మన అందరికీ ఏమి ఎక్కువ అలవాటు అయిపోయిందంటే, ఒక రేడియో విష్ణు 90.4 లాంటి ఒక ఎఫ్ఎం స్టేషన్లో విన్నట్టుగా ఒక 3 గంటలు 6 గంటలు అలా ఒక ఎఫ్ఎం లో ప్రోగ్రామ్ లాగా మనం క్లాసులు వింటున్నాం. సిఆర్టీ కూడా రేట్ అలాగే విన్నాం. వాళ్ళు ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఏం సాల్వ్ చేశారు, కోడింగ్ ఎలా చేశారు, ఆ వెర్బల్ ఎలా సాల్వ్ చేశారు, సెంటెన్స్ కరెక్షన్ ఎలా చేశారు, అవన్నీ కొన్ని తెలుసుకొని తెలియదు. చూసామో చూడలేదు, రాసుకున్నామో రాసుకోలేదు. సో ఇవన్నీ ఒకసారి రీకలెక్ట్ చేసుకోండి. మీకు లాస్ట్ 2-3 మంత్స్ మీకు ఏం జరిగింది, సిఆర్టీ సైకిల్ స్టార్ట్ అయిన దగ్గర నుంచి ఎన్ని రోజులు, ఎన్నిసార్లు, ఎన్ని సందర్భాల్లో మీరు యాక్టివ్గా ఉన్నారు, ఎంత లైవ్లీగా పార్టిసిపేట్ చేస్తారో ఒకసారి మిమ్మల్ని మీరు సెల్ఫ్ చెక్ చేసుకోండి. దాన్ని బట్టి మీ ప్రిపరేషన్ ఉన్నారు. ఎవరెవరికైతే ఇప్పుడు ఆఫర్స్ కన్ఫర్మ్ అయినాయో వాళ్ళందరికీ ఊరిని ఏం కన్ఫర్మ్ అవ్వాలా, 3 ఏళ్ళు కష్టపడితే వచ్చినాయి. ఇంటర్న్షిప్ నుంచి ఆఫర్స్ కన్ఫర్మ్ అయిన వాళ్ళకి ఆ ఇంటర్న్షిప్లో బాగా చేయబట్టి కన్ఫర్మేషన్ వచ్చింది. అసలు ఆ ఇంటర్న్షిప్కి ఎలాంటి ఎలిజిబిలిటీ ఉంటే వాళ్ళు అప్లై చేయగలిగారు, అక్కడ ఎంత బాగా పెర్ఫామ్ చేస్తే వాళ్ళకి ఆ ఇంటర్న్షిప్ వచ్చింది, అది కూడా మీరు అర్థం చేసుకోండి. సో ఆపర్చునిటీస్ అన్నీ మేనేజ్మెంట్ చాలా బ్రాడ్ విజన్తో చాలా నెట్వర్క్ బిల్డ్ చేసి త్రూఅవుట్ ఇండియా మనకు అందిస్తున్నప్పుడు మనకి దాని వాల్యూ తెలుసుకోవాల్సిన బాధ్యత కూడా మనకు ఉంటుంది. ఒక మామూలు కాలేజీలో ఒక బీపీఓ కంపెనీ అంటే టెలికామ్ ఆపరేటర్ జాబ్ లాంటివి వస్తే పెద్ద పెద్ద హోర్డింగ్లు బ్యానర్లు కడుతున్నారు. 400,000 రూపాయల ప్యాకేజీతో ఉన్న ఉద్యోగం వస్తే న్యూస్ పేపర్లో పెద్ద పెద్ద యాడ్లు వేస్తున్నారు. మనకి 40,00,000 రూపాయల ఉద్యోగం వచ్చినా అవి ఏమీ చేయట్లేదు. కేవలం మనలో మనం ఆనందంగా సోషల్ మీడియా ప్లాట్ఫామ్స్ చాలా రీసెంట్గానే అంటే సోషల్ మీడియా ట్రెండ్ పెరిగింది అని మనం కూడా రిలీజ్ అయ్యి చాలా రీసెంట్గానే ఫేస్బుక్, లింక్డ్ఇన్, ట్విట్టర్, ఇన్స్టాగ్రామ్స్లో రైట్ అకౌంట్స్ క్రియేట్ చేసి మీ అందరి సక్సెస్ స్టోరీస్ అన్నీ అక్కడ పెట్టాము. ఎందుకంటే రేపు మీ పిల్లలు కూడా అవన్నీ చూడొచ్చు. సో మేనేజ్మెంట్ మనకి ఇచ్చిన ఆపర్చునిటీ వల్ల మనకి 40 కంపెనీలు వస్తున్నాయి ప్రతి సంవత్సరం అంటే ఈ సంవత్సరం 50 కంపెనీలు వచ్చాయి. ఎందుకంటే ఆన్లైన్లో ఉన్నటువంటి అడ్వాంటేజ్ని తీసుకుని చాలా చిన్న చిన్న కంపెనీలు, మిడిల్ లెవెల్ కంపెనీలు, ఏవైతే మంచి మంచి ఆఫర్స్ ఇవ్వగలిగిన కంపెనీలు కూడా క్యాంపస్లకు వచ్చి రిక్రూట్మెంట్ చేయలేకపోయారో వాళ్ళందరూ ఆన్లైన్లో చేస్తున్నారు. కాబట్టి ఆన్లైన్లో ఉన్న అడ్వాంటేజ్ వల్ల మనకి నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ కంపెనీస్ రిక్రూట్మెంట్కి రావటం వల్ల కూడా ఈ సంవత్సరం ఎక్కువ జాబ్ ఆపర్చునిటీస్ వచ్చినాయి మన పిల్లలకి. ఒక ఉద్యోగం రావాల్సిన అమ్మాయికి 2, 2 రావాల్సిన అమ్మాయికి 4 వచ్చింది. ఒక హై ప్యాకేజ్ రావాల్సిన అమ్మాయికి 2 వచ్చినాయి, 2 రావాల్సిన అమ్మాయికి 4 వచ్చింది. సో అందుకని ఆన్లైన్లో చదువుకోవటం, వినటం, రాయటం, మాట్లాడటం, వీడియో ఆన్ చేసి చక్కగా చాలా ఎఫెక్టివ్గా చాలా చక్కగా మామూలుగా ఎలా మాట్లాడతారో అంత ఈజీగా మాట్లాడటం ఇవన్నీ ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయాలి అంటే ద ఓన్లీ థింగ్ ఈజ్ ఎయిదర్ యూ గెట్ కనెక్టెడ్ విత్ యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఆర్ విత్ యువర్ మెంటర్. ఇవన్నీ జరిగినప్పుడు ఆ ఫోబియాస్ అన్నీ పోయినప్పుడు అట్లీస్ట్ మీకు ఉన్న స్కిల్ని యాజ్ ఇట్ ఈజ్గా ప్రజెంట్ చేసినా మీకు జాబ్స్ వస్తాయి. ఈ ఫోబియాస్ వల్ల మీ మీద మీకు కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ లేకపోవడం వల్ల కూడా చాలామంది స్కిల్ ఉన్న పిల్లలకి జాబ్స్ రావడానికి లేట్ అవుతుంది. లేట్ అవుతోంది అని మాత్రమే చెప్పాను, రావు అని చెప్పట్లేదు. లేట్ అయితే ఏమవుతుందంటే ప్రెజర్ వస్తుంది, మీకు మీ మీద మీకు కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ తగ్గుతుంది. దానివల్ల ఒక రకమైన వేరే షెల్లోకి వెళ్ళిపోతారు. జాబ్ వచ్చిన వాళ్ళతో ఫోన్ చేసి మాట్లాడటానికి మనకు ఒక చిన్న షై ఫీలింగ్, గిల్టీ ఫీలింగ్స్ వస్తాయి, ఇలాంటివన్నీ వచ్చేస్తాయి. సో అందుకని ఎంత త్వరగా మనకి ఉద్యోగం వస్తే అంత హ్యాపీ షెల్లోకి వెళ్ళిపోతాం. అంత అంత వైబ్రెంట్ గ్రూప్లోకి వెళ్ళిపోతాం. సో దట్ యూ కెన్ ఆల్సో హెల్ప్ అదర్స్ ఇఫ్ దే విష్ టు గెట్ కనెక్టెడ్ విత్ యూ. నీకు జాబ్ వచ్చేసి వేరే అమ్మాయికి షల్ ఐ హెల్ప్ యూ ఇన్ కోడింగ్ అంటే అమ్మాయికి కొంచెం నీకు వాళ్ళకి బాగా వేవ్ లెంగ్త్ బాగుంటే ఎస్ యు మింగిల్, లేకపోతే మళ్ళీ రెండు ఎమోషన్స్ పర్సెప్షన్స్ మారిపోతాయి. సో హౌ యు ఆల్ గెట్ కనెక్టెడ్ విత్ యువర్ బ్యాచ్ విత్ యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ దట్స్ ఆల్సో ఇంపార్టెంట్. సో ద వే యూ డూ ఆల్ దీస్ థింగ్స్ రైట్ ఫ్రమ్ యువర్ సివి, ద వే యూ రిఫర్ యువర్ సిఆర్టీ, ప్రిపేర్ ప్రాక్టీస్ అండ్ గెట్ కనెక్టెడ్ విత్ యువర్ మెంటర్స్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ విత్ యువర్ స్టూడెంట్స్ హూ గాట్ గుడ్ ఆఫర్స్ ఆర్ అట్లీస్ట్ హూ గాట్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సెస్. అమ్మాయికి జాబ్ రాలేదు, ఎస్ అట్లీస్ట్ ఆ రిటర్న్ క్లారిఫై ఇది ఆ రిటర్న్ టెస్ట్ క్లియర్ చేసి నెక్స్ట్ రౌండ్కి వెళ్ళింది, ఆ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సెస్ అడిగి తెలుసుకోండి. ఇవాళ మార్నింగ్ ఒక కంపెనీకి వాళ్ళు కొన్ని ఇంటర్వ్యూలు జరిగినాయి, ఏం జరిగినాయి నీకు ఇవాళ అని అడిగి తెలుసుకోండి. ఆ అడిగి తెలుసుకోవటమే మన మొదటి మెట్టు, మన సక్సెస్కి మొదటి మెట్టు. ఎందుకంటే అడిగి తెలుసుకున్నప్పుడే మనకి అలాంటివి అడిగితే మనం ఎలా చెప్పొచ్చు అనే ఒక థాట్ రన్ అవుతుంది మీ సబ్ కాన్షియస్ మైండ్లో, అది రన్ అవుతూ ఉంటుంది. అది ఎప్పుడైతే రన్ అయిందో మీకు తెలియకుండానే మీ ఎఫర్ట్ లెవెల్స్ మారిపోతాయి. అసలు కమ్యూనికేషనే లేదు, ఇంట్రాక్షనే లేదు, మనం ఎవరితో ఏం మాట్లాడడం. కాలేజీలో కంపెనీ అన్నారు అప్లై చేశా, రిటర్న్ అన్నారు ఇల్లా, ఇంటర్వ్యూ అన్నారు ఇల్లా, నాకు తెలిసింది నేను చెప్తా, నేను ఇంతే, ఉద్యోగం వస్తే వచ్చింది లేకపోతే లేదంటే ఎస్ పొరపాటు మీకు రావచ్చు రాకపోవచ్చు. వస్తే సంతోషం, మీరు సంతోషపడతారు, మీ పేరెంట్స్ సంతోషపడతారు, మేము సంతోషపడతాం. సో లేట్ అయితే మీరు బాధపడతారు, రాకపోతే మీతో పాటుగా మీ ఫ్యామిలీ కూడా బాధపడతారు. కాబట్టి ఏ స్టూడెంటు బాధపడకూడదని ఒక టీచర్ అనుకుంటాడు, ఏ పేషెంటు బాధపడకూడదు, త్వరగా రోగం తగ్గి ఇంటికి వెళ్ళిపోవాలని డాక్టర్ కోరుకుంటాడు. సో అలాగా ఈ ప్రొఫెషన్లో ఉన్న ఎథిక్స్, ఆ మోరల్స్, ఆ కమిట్మెంట్ని బట్టి మీ టీచర్స్ మీరు సరిగా చేసినా చేయకపోయినా, చెయ్యాలని అనుకుని చేయకపోయినా, మేము మీకు రెగ్యులర్గా చెప్తుంటాం, దిస్ ఈజ్ ద బ్యూటీ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ప్రొఫెషన్. సో అందుకని దయచేసి మీ మెంటర్స్తో కనెక్ట్ అవుతూ ఉంటే వాళ్ళు మీకు కొంత వైబ్రేషన్ షేర్ చేస్తుంటారు, కొంత హ్యాపీనెస్ షేర్ చేస్తూ ఉంటారు, కొన్ని మంచి విషయాలు తెలుసో తెలియకుండానో చెప్తూ ఉంటారు. సో దానివల్ల కూడా మీ యొక్క పర్సెప్షన్స్, మీ యొక్క పనిచేసే విధానాలు మారిపోతూ ఉంటాయి. సో ఇలాంటి సెషన్స్ ఏమైనా పెట్టినప్పుడు ఒక రేడియో ఛానల్ విన్నట్టుగా కాకుండా కొంచెం మనస్ఫూర్తిగా వింటే, ఇందాక వాళ్ళందరూ చెప్పిన దాంట్లో నుంచి నాకు కూడా కొంత మోటివేషన్ వచ్చింది, అలా మీకు కూడా ఈ అన్ని మాటల నుంచి ఇంకొంత మోటివేషన్ రావచ్చు. సో ఆ రకంగా ఇది ఒక కంటిన్యూస్ ప్రాసెస్ అమ్మ. మేము లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ ఆన్లైన్లో చేసినప్పుడు మొదటి మీటింగ్ ఎలా పెట్టాలనేది కూడా మేము రెండు మూడు మీటింగ్లు పెట్టుకున్నాం. సో ఆ టైప్లో మాకు బాగా మంచి కంఫర్ట్ జోన్ వచ్చింది, ఇప్పుడు మీకు చాలా కంఫర్ట్ జోన్ వచ్చింది. ఎందుకంటే లాస్ట్ 16 మంత్స్ మీకు డివైస్ ఆపరేట్ చేయటం దగ్గర నుంచి మేము మీ సీనియర్స్ ట్రైనింగ్ ఇచ్చాం, మీరు ఎంత మొబైల్ డేటా రీఛార్జ్ చేసుకుంటే ఒక ఇంటర్వ్యూకి సరిపోతుంది అనేవి కూడా మేము మీటింగ్లో చెప్పాం. అవి కూడా మేము చెక్ లిస్ట్ అనేది రాసుకుని చెప్పవలసి వచ్చింది. ఇప్పుడు అవన్నీ అక్కర్లేదు, మీకు అన్నీ తెలుసు. సో అందుకని ఇలాంటి అడ్వాంటేజ్ ఉన్న బ్యాచ్ కింద మేనేజ్మెంట్ మిమ్మల్ని కొంచెం ఎక్కువ ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేస్తున్నారు. ఓకే, వాళ్ళ ఎక్స్పెక్టేషన్స్ కాకపోయినా మీకోసమన్నా మీరు కరెక్ట్గా ప్రిపేర్ అవ్వండి. 2020 పాస్డ్ అవుట్ ఒక అమ్మాయి, అమ్మాయికి 24 లక్షల రూపాయల ప్యాకేజ్ రావటం వల్ల వాళ్ళ నాన్నగారు వాళ్ళ చెల్లాయికి నచ్చిన బ్రాంచ్లో డొనేషన్ కట్టి జాయిన్ చేయలేకపోతే కన్వీనర్ కోటాలో వేరే బ్రాంచ్ వస్తే ఎస్ ఐ విల్ టేక్ కేర్ ఆఫ్ మై సిస్టర్స్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ అని 6 నెలల జీతాన్ని తీసుకెళ్ళి అక్కడ డొనేషన్ కట్టి 4 ఏళ్ళు ఇంజనీరింగ్ చదివిస్తుంది. యు సీ ద బ్యూటీ ఆఫ్ దట్ ఫ్యామిలీ, ఎంత హ్యాపీ ఫీల్ అవుతారు. అలాంటి ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ స్టోరీస్ మన సిఎస్సి డిపార్ట్మెంట్ నుంచి పాస్డ్ అవుట్ అయిన పిల్లల దగ్గరే ఉన్నాయి. ఒక అమ్మాయికి ఆఫర్ వచ్చింది, ఎంఎస్ కూడా అడ్మిషన్ వచ్చింది, ఎంఎస్ అమ్మాయికి స్ట్రాంగ్ వెళ్ళిపోతుంది. ఇంకో అమ్మాయికి ఆఫర్ ఉంది, రేట్ ఎంఎస్ అడ్మిషన్ కూడా కన్ఫర్మ్ అయింది. ఇప్పుడున్న పాండమిక్ ప్రకారం, వాళ్ళ ఇంట్లో ఉన్న కుటుంబ వాతావరణం ప్రకారం అబ్రాడ్ వెళ్తే రిస్క్ అని అనుకుని ఆల్రెడీ ఆఫర్ ఉంది కాబట్టి ఇక్కడ 1 ఇయర్ పనిచేసి వెళ్తే ఇంకా బెటర్ అడ్వాంటేజెస్ ఉంటాయని అప్పుడు అమ్మాయి ఆఫ్టర్ 1 ఇయర్ 2 ఇయర్స్ నేను వెళ్తానంటుంది. సో మీ సీనియర్స్ కూడా చాలా కష్టపడ్డారు ప్లేస్మెంట్స్కి కాదు, ఆ జీఆర్ఈలు టోఫిల్లు రాసి ఎంఎస్కి అన్ని అడ్మిషన్ తెచ్చుకుని మీరు చేయగలుగుతారు అవన్నీ. సో ఒక్క ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఆఫర్తోనే సాటిస్ఫై అయిపోకుండా అన్ని సైకిల్స్కి వెళ్ళండి, అన్ని కంపెనీస్కి వెళ్ళండి. మీకు ఎక్కడ బెటర్ ఛాన్స్ వస్తుందో భగవంతుడికి మీకు మాత్రమే తెలుసు. సో ఒక్క ప్రోగ్రామ్తోనే ఆగిపోద్దు, ఒక టాస్క్ దగ్గర ఆగిపోద్దు. జస్ట్ ట్రై టు ఎక్స్పెరిమెంట్ మల్టిపుల్ ప్రోగ్రామ్స్, మల్టిపుల్ ఆపర్చునిటీస్, మల్టిపుల్ ప్యాకేజెస్ అన్నిటికీ ట్రై చేయండి. మీకు ఎలిజిబిలిటీ ఉన్న ప్రతి కంపెనీకి మీరు ట్రై చేయండి. మీకు అవకాశం లేదు అన్నప్పుడు, మీ క్లాస్మేట్ ఎవరైనా ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్గా ఉన్నప్పుడు వాళ్ళని కనెక్ట్ చేసుకుని వాళ్ళకి మీకు వీలైనంత తోచినంత చెప్పి వాళ్ళకు కూడా స్కిల్ అప్లిఫ్ట్మెంట్ చేసి వాళ్ళకు కూడా ప్లేస్మెంట్ వచ్చేలా చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యు డూ దీస్ థింగ్స్ అండ్ ద అదర్ ఇన్పుట్ సజెషన్స్ గివెన్ బై ది ఫ్యాకల్టీ మెంబర్స్ ఆఫ్ సిఎస్సి హియర్ అండ్ మీకు ఇంతకుముందు చెప్పినవి ఇకముందు చెప్పబోయేవి అన్ని టైం టు టైం అర్థం చేసుకుని మీరు ఒక స్ట్రాటజిక్గా ఒక్కొక్క మూమెంట్ వేస్తే చాలు. You will be having wonderful offers in your pocket. I wish you all the best. I thank everyone for giving this opportunity. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Ramu, sir. So now I request Srinu, sir, to motivate our students with his words.
Hello, Master.
Srinu, sir, please.
మైక్ ఆన్ సార్. ఓకే సార్, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్
సార్. లిటిల్ డిస్టర్బెన్స్ ఇస్ కమింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ యువర్ మైక్
సార్. ఐ యామ్ ఆడిబుల్ సార్?
నౌ ఇట్ ఈస్ క్లియర్ సార్, ప్లీజ్.
ఓకే సార్, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ ఎవ్రీవన్. సార్, ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ గురించి అండి, నేను వచ్చేసి ఎప్పుడు ఒకటే చెప్తుంటానండి యాక్చువల్గా. సో మనకి ఏంటి అంటే, అంటే కంపేర్ టు ఆల్ అదర్ కాలేజెస్ ఆర్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ఇన్ ఏపీ ఆర్ తెలంగాణ, అవర్ విష్ణు సొసైటీ ఆర్ ద విష్ణు కాలేజ్ ఆర్ ఎస్విసిడబ్ల్యూ ఎస్పెషల్లీ. సో ఏంటి అంటే, నన్ను మనకి అందరికీ వచ్చేసి ఇట్స్ లైక్ అ గివింగ్ అ బిగ్ ప్లాట్ఫామ్ వేర్ యూ కెన్ సెటిల్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్, బికాస్ యూ టేక్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఆఫ్ సో మెనీ కాలేజెస్ the managements who they don't bother about bringing the companies or students ko chesi oka life settlement cheyadam annadu chesi they don't bother. And actually man Vishnu lo chesi man management man chairman sir oka main motto enti ante, whoever joined in the college irrespective of the branch, so andarki vachesi placement raavali, life lo settle kavali annadu chesi main ga mana vaalla motto andi. So meer ganaka chusukunte andi, చాలా కాలేజెస్లో వచ్చేసి మనకి బీపీఓ లాంటి కంపెనీస్ వచ్చేసి మనకి తీసుకొచ్చి ఏవో ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ తీసుకొచ్చేసాము అన్నట్టు వచ్చేసి చెప్తుంటారండి. బట్ మన కాలేజ్లో మాత్రం వచ్చేసి మనకి ప్రోడక్ట్ బేస్డ్ కానీ సర్వీస్ బేస్డ్ కానీ విత్ హై ప్యాకేజెస్తో నంబర్ ఆఫ్ కంపెనీస్ వచ్చేసి మన క్యాంపస్ విజిట్ చేయడం కానీ జాబ్ ఆపర్చునిటీ వచ్చి ప్రొవైడ్ చేయడం కానీ చూస్తుంటామండి. సో అందుకనే మీరు చూడొచ్చు ఇయర్ వచ్చేసి మనకి 850 ప్లస్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ వచ్చినాయి అంటే, సో దట్ ఈస్ ద మెయిన్గా వచ్చేసి మేనేజ్మెంట్ వాళ్ళు ఎంత దే ఆర్ లైక్ స్టూడెంట్స్ లైఫ్స్ వచ్చి సెట్ చేయాలి, హూ ఎవర్ జాయిన్ ఇన్ ద కాలేజ్ వాళ్ళకు వచ్చేసి ఒక జాబ్ ఆపర్చునిటీస్ అందరికీ కల్పించాలి అని చెప్పేసి దే జస్ట్ డూయింగ్ ఆల్ దీస్ ఫర్ యూ అండి. బట్ నేను చెప్పేది ఏంటి అంటే, మీరు ఎంత అంటే హౌ మచ్ యు ఆర్ లైక్ జాబ్ కొట్టాలి లేకపోతే లైఫ్లో సెటిల్ కావాలి అని చెప్పేసి మీరు వచ్చేసి ఎంతవరకు యు ఆర్ మోటివేటెడ్ అన్నది ఒకసారి చెక్ చేసుకోండి. నేను చెప్పేది ఏంటి అంటేనమ్మా, ఇట్స్ లైక్ మనకి మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది స్టూడెంట్స్ వచ్చేసి దే ఆర్ లైక్ ఫ్రమ్ మిడిల్ క్లాస్ ఫ్యామిలీస్ ఆర్ బిలో మిడిల్ క్లాస్ ఫ్యామిలీస్ నుంచి వచ్చి జాయిన్ అయిన వాళ్ళు చాలామంది ఉంటారు. సో వాళ్ళ పేరెంట్స్ వచ్చేసి ఏంటి అని అంటే, మా పాపని విష్ణు కాలేజ్లో జాయిన్ చేస్తున్నాము అని అంటే సో కంపల్సరీ జాబ్ వస్తుంది, సో చాలా చాలా ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ వస్తాయి అక్కడ. సో దట్ ఈస్ ద మెయిన్ అందరూ వచ్చేసి ఆ పేరెంట్స్ వచ్చేసి ఆశపడేది. సో మీరు వచ్చేసి ఎంతవరకు మీ పేరెంట్స్ యొక్క డ్రీమ్స్ వచ్చేసి నిజం చేద్దాం అనుకుంటున్నారు, సో వాళ్ళ డ్రీమ్స్ వచ్చేసి మీరు వచ్చేసి ఫుల్ఫిల్ చేయడానికి మీరు ఎంతవరకు వచ్చేసి మీరు యు ఆర్ ప్రిపేరింగ్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ ఫర్ ద ప్లేస్మెంట్, సో అదంతా మీ చేతుల్లోనే ఉందమ్మా. మేము ఎన్ని చెప్పినా ఏం చెప్పినా కూడా బై ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ది డే యు ఆర్ ద వన్ హూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ ద హార్డ్ వర్క్ అండ్ ప్రిపేర్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ టు గెట్ ఎ జాబ్. సో మీరు ఒకరికి ఎవరికి వాళ్ళు వచ్చేసి సెల్ఫ్ చెక్ చేసుకుంటే, ఓకే సో నేను ప్లేస్మెంట్ వచ్చేసి కొట్టడానికి ఎంతవరకు నేను వచ్చేసి టైం స్పెండ్ చేస్తున్నాను, హౌ మచ్ టైమ్ ఐఎమ్ డెడికేటింగ్. సో బేసిక్గా ప్లేస్మెంట్ కనుక కొట్టాలి అని అంటే ఎవ్రీవన్ నోస్ దాట్ వన్ ఈస్ ద మ్యాథమెటికల్ స్కిల్స్ లైక్ యాప్టిట్యూడ్ వచ్చేసి బాగా రావాలి అండ్ సాఫ్ట్ స్కిల్స్ అండ్ ఫైనల్లీ ప్రోగ్రామింగ్. సో కోడింగ్ స్కిల్స్ వచ్చేసి ఎంతవరకు ఉన్నాయి, సో ఈ 3 మంత్స్ ఆర్ 4 మంత్స్ టైమ్ లో వచ్చేసి మనకి దేర్ ఆర్ సో మెనీ కంపెనీస్ ఆర్ విజిటింగ్ అవర్ క్యాంపస్ సో హౌ మచ్ యు ఆర్ ప్రిపేర్డ్ ఇన్ ఆల్ దీస్ ఆస్పెక్ట్స్ లైక్ నేను ఎంతవరకు యాప్టిట్యూడ్ చేయగలుగుతున్నాను ఎంతవరకు కోడింగ్ చేయగలుగుతున్నాను సో సెల్ఫ్ గా ఒకసారి చెక్ చేసుకోవటం కానీ ఆర్ హౌ మచ్ టైమ్ ఐఎమ్ డెడికేటింగ్ టువర్డ్స్ మై ప్రిపరేషన్ ఫర్ ద ప్లేస్మెంట్ సో దిస్ ఈస్ ఆల్ యు ఆర్ ద వన్స్ హూ కెన్ అసెస్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ సో మీరు మీ గురించి మీకు వచ్చి కంప్లీట్ గా ఒక ఐడియా ఉంటుందమ్మా సో ద మోర్ వర్క్ యూ డూ ద మోర్ హార్డ్ వర్క్ యూ డూ డెఫినెట్లీ యూ విల్ గెట్ అ గుడ్ జాబ్స్ ఓకే గుడ్ విత్ హై ప్యాకేజెస్ అండ్ ఆల్ సో నేను చెప్పేది ఏంటి అంటే నాన్న పేరెంట్స్ కి వచ్చేసి తెలుసు కదా మనకి కనుక మీరు కనుక జాబ్ కనుక కొట్టారు అంటే పేరెంట్స్ ఎలా ఉంటారు వాళ్ళ సర్కిల్లో కానీ రిలేటివ్స్ లో కానీ అందరికి చెప్పుకుంటారు మా అమ్మాయి వచ్చేసి పలానా కంపెనీలో ప్లేస్ అయింది విత్ సో అండ్ సో ప్యాకేజ్ అని చెప్పేసి సో పేరెంట్స్ కి మీరు అంత ప్రౌడ్ గా ఫీల్ అవ్వడానికి మీ గురించి హ్యాపీగా ఫీల్ అవ్వడానికి మీరు అంటూ ఒక ఏమంటారు నన్ను ఒక అవకాశం ఇవ్వటం అన్నది దిస్ ఈస్ ద టైమ్ యాక్చువల్లీ మామూలుగా మనం చిన్నప్పటి నుంచి చూసుకుంటే మనం స్కూల్స్ కు వెళ్తున్నా లైక్ ఇంటర్మీడియట్ కి వెళ్తున్నా మనకి అల్టిమేట్ గోల్ ఏంటి అంటే ఇట్స్ లైక్ 10/10 వస్తుందా రావట్లేదా సిజిపిఏ లైక్ గుడ్ మార్క్స్ వస్తున్నాయా రావట్లేదా అన్నది మెయిన్ క్రైటీరియా బట్ వాట్ యు ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ ద బీటెక్ ఈజ్ యాక్చువల్లీ జాబ్ సో అంటే ఏంటి ఇప్పటి వరకు మనం చదివిన స్టడీస్ అవన్నీ ఒకటే అయితే యాక్చువల్ గా సో ఈ బీటెక్ లోంచి మనకు వచ్చే అవుట్పుట్ అన్నది దట్ ఈస్ అ సెటిల్మెంట్ ఫర్ ద లైఫ్ అమ్మ సో ఈ 4 ఇయర్స్ లో నువ్వు ఇక్కడ ఏం చేసావు ఏంటి అన్నది దట్ డిపెండ్స్ ఆన్ యువర్ జాబ్ దట్ మీరు జాబ్ వచ్చేసి వచ్చిందా రాలేదా దట్ కౌంట్స్ అంతే వన్స్ యువర్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ది కాలేజ్ వితౌట్ ఎ జాబ్ సో దేర్ ఇస్ అ హై డిఫికల్టీ దట్ యూ డోంట్ గెట్ ఎ జాబ్ యాక్చువల్లీ సో అందుకని చెప్పేసి ఏంటి అంటే మన కాలేజ్ వాళ్ళు ఇన్ని కంపెనీస్ ని తీసుకొచ్చి మనకి ఇంత అవకాశం ఇస్తున్నప్పుడు మనం ఆ జాబ్ కనుక కొట్టలేదు అని అనుకుంటే అది వచ్చేసి ఇంకా మన దురదృష్టం అమ్మ ఓకేనా ఏమంటారు చూసారా స్వయంకృత అపరాధం అని సో ఆ టైప్ అనమాట సో అందుకని చెప్పేసి నేను చెప్పేది ఏంటి అంటే సో ప్లీజ్ వర్క్ హార్డ్ ఓకే సో వాట్ ఎవర్ యూ కెన్ డూ ఫర్ ద గెటింగ్ అ ప్లేస్మెంట్ ప్లీజ్ పుట్ యూ ఆల్ యువర్ ఎఫర్ట్స్ కే ప్రిపేర్ వెల్ ఓకే అండ్ గెట్ ఎ జాబ్ అండ్ మీరు జాబ్ కొట్టండి అలాగే మన ఇన్స్టిట్యూషన్కి మన మేనేజ్మెంట్కి మన డిపార్ట్మెంట్కి మంచి పేరు తీసుకురండి విత్ హై నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ బికాస్ ఎవ్రీవన్ ఈస్ గెట్టింగ్ మల్టిపుల్ ఆఫర్స్ ఓకే సో వీ విల్ బీ దేర్ ఫర్ యూ ఆల్ ద టైమ్ సో నా సైడ్ నుంచి నేనైతే సి కానీ అలాగే వచ్చేసి పైథాన్ కానీ మీరు ఎలాంటి డౌట్స్ ఉన్నా కూడా యూ కెన్ అప్రోచ్ మీ ఐ విల్ బీ అవైలబుల్ ఆల్వేస్ 24 అవర్స్ ఓకే సో దట్స్ ఇట్ ఫ్రమ్ మై సైడ్ థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఆపర్చునిటీ థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్
Can you continue, sir?
Please go ahead, sir. But we need to just tell this. It's like Mr. Srinu and Sudharani Madam, Keso Garu, Mohan Ram Garu, Swati Madam and Sunil Garu. All these are placement team.
Yes, sir.
Where their existence will be from the first semester to till the end, like till they get the job, these people will follow them.
Because yes, sir, exactly.
These people are vital.
Yes.
Because these people will handle all the placement classes more compared to the other faculty members. So, thank you, Anis.
Yeah. Sudharani Madam, please. You can enlighten our students, ma'am.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. Head of the department, Dr. Kiran Sri Garu, Placement Coordinator Ramchandra Garu, and my fellow CSC fraternity, a very good evening to all of you. Girls, a very good evening to all of you. I'm expecting a response from you.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening. We are very sorry we made you to sit till this time, but it is for your benefit, like we are asking you to sit here. So I'll just take a few minutes. I'll make my talk very crisp. I'll just finish it off within 5 minutes. See, girls, like most of the faculty members before me, the speakers before me have spoken many of the points. So I will just highlight on some of the points which are essential for you right now. So I know that the purpose, I believe the purpose of you choosing SWEC is for getting employability And I can say it with 100% that even if it's my daughter, I prefer her to join in SVECW because of the high placements that the campus is giving the students. And you are in the right place, and the management and the department is doing their best to put you in the right position. Now it is your duty to achieve your dreams, girls. So in my talk, I'm going to talk on three aspects. One is on campus and off campus. And the second point I'm going to discuss is product-based and service-based. And the third point I'm going to discuss is like whether to give high priority to the semester examinations or to prepare for the placements. Right. The first one is on campus or off campus. Okay, placement actually will give you a head start in your career. So if you get a placement here, like your growth in the industry or in your growth will be very fast. Say that you don't get a placement. So competing outside off campus with so many students will actually make your growth slow. Because here, you know who is competing, you know your fellow mate, you know what are her strengths and weaknesses, you know how good she is in coding. So you can assess your position, whether you will get the job or not. But if you're going off campus, there will be 3 lakhs or 2 lakhs people attempting for the single job, and it will be very difficult for you to get a job. So it is very good that you prepare on campus and get the placement on campus. And the second point I'm going to discuss is like product-based or service-based. Product-based companies are the companies like which sell and promote their own products, like example, Amazon, Google, Flipkart, Facebook, etc. All these are the product-based companies. And the service-based companies are like they give services to the other clients, like other organizations. So they don't have their own products, but they provide services. And now in which you have to go, like whether you have to go to the product-based or the service-based, my advice is to pick the product-based. Because the revenue that the product-based companies generate per year will be, I think, 3 times or 5 times more than the service-based companies. So automatically what happens is like the pay that you get by the end of the month will be more. It will be 3 times more than the girl who is placed in the service-based company. So it is always good that you focus on the product-based company because these are the only 2 sectors, like if you want to choose IT industry, these are the 2 sectors like you can go into. And preparation for the product-based company will be very difficult because you need to prepare for more number of rounds. There will be more number of interviews. Like the girls, like Roshni and the other girls who have gone into the product-based company, you can see like the pay is also more. And also the way they have attempted the interviews and all that, I think it was not easy for them to grab the job. So the preparation also should be good. And also there will be more number of interview rounds and finally, the monetary benefits that you get from the product-based companies, like your salaries and your pockets will be full by the end of the month. So it is good that you pick the product-based companies. But even if you don't get, if you prepare for the product-based companies, then automatically you can be sure that you enter into a service-based company. Anyway, placement is a stepping point for your career, wherein it will give you a head start. Like you will be very proud being in a company before you leave the college. Anyway, that's a proud moment to any of the student. And service-based companies are like TCS, Accenture, and all these. Like maybe, but they are also product-based companies. But the primary business of these companies are service. And so my advice to the students would be to prepare for the product-based companies. And so that's my second point. And coming to the third point, how to give, whether to prepare for the semester examinations or give more priority to the semester or the placement preparation. Because I know that this is one of the lingering question that all the students have, like because they say that we are stressed out because we need to prepare for the semester examination. All these assignments are piling up. And also we need to prepare for the placements. There are exams going on. And they are really stressed out, and maybe your preparation and your focus is coming down because of all these burden. But let me tell you, girls, this is a very, very crucial point in your life, because this will decide where you will be in your next years. So this will decide like in what level of financial levels you will be. You'll be in a upper middle class family, or whether you'll be changing. Not only this placement of yours will change your life and your career, but also it will uplift your parents' life also. So this is very, very important, and you need to do both. You need to concentrate on your semester examination preparation as well as with your placements. Because what happens is, if you're not concentrating on your semester examinations, then it will affect your scores and it in turn will affect your placements. And if you're preparing for your semester examinations, what it will do is it will really help you in your technical rounds. Technical rounds are pure theory based. You need to be very, very thorough with your theories to answer the questions. So semester examination preparation is a very, very crucial thing, which will help you to attempt your technical round very easily. If you're not thorough with your semester examinations, your courses over here, then you will fail in your technical rounds. So maybe you might say that maybe I'm very good at studying in the last minute. Maybe I can prepare at the 11th hour and I can just run to the examinations, but still I get good scores and grades. But maybe that will work for some of the theory subjects, but it will not work for coding. See, the important subjects that you need to be very thorough with for your placements is coding, your C, C++, Java, and Python today, and also data structures and algorithms and DBMS, and all these are very, very important subjects for your placements. And coming to the coding, coding is a learned skill. Okay, so it is a learned skill. You need to practice it every day. You cannot do it in the last minute. You, without knowing what is there in the programming language, what are the constructs, you cannot simply go and write a code for the problem that they're giving. So you have to spend some quality time every day, at least 3 to 4 hours. Please, I repeat this, at least 3 to 4 hours you need to spend on your placements. You have to spend it, and it will be worth it. I bet you it will be worth it. Tomorrow you will come and tell me, ma'am, I have, nobody gets a job without hard work. And tomorrow with your hard work, you will be satisfied. You will be self-worth. See, it is very, very important that you be, being a woman, it is very important. It being a girl, or it's married woman, or an unmarried woman, or a divorcee, or anybody you say, any women that I'm talking about, need to be financially independent, because you can make your own decisions. Mark these, girls, you can make your own decisions and you can feel self-worthy. You that feel of being dependent will kill you. So please be in a position to be a self-worthy person, and you always need to be self-worthy. You have to feel it like, I am independent. I am helping the family in some way or the other. It is very important for every one of us to feel in that way. Being women, it's not like you sit at home. Maybe because of the later reasons, maybe for the maternity and all, you take leaves. Okay, so that's okay. But not getting a job, being in this position, like why you are in this college, to get a job. So keep all this in your mind. We are not here to motivate you. I am here to just rub on the things that have faded away from your mind. I know that, remember the first day you came into the college, you came here with a dream. You came here with an aspiration that you will be going out of this college with a job. So I'm just here to rub away that dust that has been on this particular motive of yours. That's it. I know that you're motivated. I know that you wanted to get a job, all the girls over here. But the thing is, like, you need to spend a lot of time, and you need to spend, hard work is the only key to success. You have to do hard work. You have to spend 3 to 4 hours in coding, and I am always there for you. I am there to clear your doubts. You can send me a WhatsApp message whenever I'm free. I'll text you back. This is what we have been doing with many of the girls. So you can text me. I was checking on the resume for the other girl. So you can send whatever you want. Like, whenever I'm free, I'll text you back. And I'm always there for you. And you getting a job will make us proud. The CSE department will feel proud if all the girls get placed. So I end my session over here. I end my talk over here. I hope, like, all the girls will keep this in mind. Yes? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Yes, ma'am. Yes, thank you, girl. Thank you. Yeah, yeah. Tomorrow you will come and tell me, ma'am, I got a job. And I hope all of you are motivated. I know you are aspiring. I know you are hardworking. Keep that up, and all the best from my side. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am, for your motivation, and you defined the success formula also. Fine. So, Mr. Sunil, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please, you can.
Yeah, so thank you, sir. Respected HOD, sir. Placement coordinator Ramchandra, sir. Faculty members and my dear students. Good evening, all. So I'm very happy to be a part of this meeting. So before I start, let me give you the assurance that I'm not going to take not more than 3 minutes of your valuable time. Okay, so let me start with a small incident which was happened. I hope we all know about Isaac Newton, right? Isaac Newton, yeah, is a great scientist. How he become as a that much familiar? So let me share the story or the incident what happened actually. We all know about that, but let me share that in this beautiful evening. So one fine day when Newton sat under an apple tree, an apple fall on his head. Then what he did he just went out from there? No, just he did some experiment there. He got some thoughts in his mind and he did some experiment that by throwing that apple in different directions. That is the experiment what he did. What he did was he thrown the apple in different directions. Then he came to know that and he came up with the formula that is universal law of gravity. Why I came with this story was, you are also going to be intimated with some opportunities. You can treat this as an apple. That opportunity is going to hit you. In what way you are going to respond? In what way you are going to react for that opportunity? Are you getting out of that or you are doing some experiment? Only that is not, is this the first time an apple is falling from an apple tree? Definitely no. There we have lakhs of trees, lakhs of apples from the number of days, more number of apples have been falling. But at that particular time, the thought process what the Newton had made his as a great man. Like the way, whenever you was asked some questions in an interview, or you are going to face a situation, in what way you are going to react, in what way you are going to do the experiment, is going to lead you to the heights. I hope you all know how much a great person he is. So to become a great person, we don't need to do so many miracles and all. Is he did a miracle? Definitely no. Just he thought about that in a unique and a different way. Because nowadays, when you interact with any of the, suppose if you faced or not, if you interact with any of the interviewer, they will prefer smart work rather than the hard work. Why the smart work is preferred? Because the smart work means you are going to finding the optimization techniques in a new and innovation way. If you are having the innovative thought process, if you are going to think about an incident in a different and unique way, definitely you are going to stood in the heights. So this is the statement what I want to give you. And I'm going to conclude with one final statement, that is, getting placed is the final fruit of your 4 year cultivation. What you want to do, whether you would like to give that fruit to your parents, because they invested a lot for these 4 year cultivation. Obviously, knowingly or unknowingly, the parents will expect you. Even you ask, dad, what you are expecting from me means, they won't say anything. No. Just you are fine, then I will be more happy. But intentionally, they are expecting some fruits because they are cultivating you for 4 years. If you want to give those sort of fruits to your parents and you want to make your parents more happy, try to utilize the situations, make the situations to be useful for your growth, and try to get placed in multinational companies. I wish you all the best, and let me give you the assurance that in any circumstances, for any sort of help, as our faculty members, we all be with you at any sort of time. As Mahesh Rao sir mentioned, 24/7, whenever you want, we always there with you. Any type of help, any sort of mock interviews or any sort of doubt clarification, anything, we all our CSC department faculty members will be with you, and I wish you all the best. Thank you, sir. Thank you for giving this opportunity.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you very much, Sunil, sir. So again, showing the oneness of our department to the students. And Mr. P. Raju, sir, please.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, respected HOD, sir, my dear colleagues and my dear students, a very good evening to everyone. I don't want to take much more time. Okay, within 2 minutes, I'll finish. So I want to share some of my student feedback when I'm mentoring the 2020th passed out. Actually, I have the student called some ex-person, so I don't want to mention her name. Actually, what kind of mentality she is having? So I want to explain. So, for better understanding, I'm going with the Telugu language, it's the mother tongue. So actually, em chestadante ammayi, ammayi ki nenu mentoring chestunnappudu, ammayi, she did lot of things. Okay, like, edi trending ga undi, course, edi ekkuga, for example, assume that she want to go for a Microsoft company. Okay, so how she will prepare? Ante nenu cheptunnanu. So from the first point on, it's from the first thing onwards, like preparing the resume. So what to put that, what content to put that in the resume? Okay, why? Because she wants to know. Ante ammai ki a Microsoft company recruitment process anta telusukuntadu munde, how that process is going on. And what are the technologies deni meeda grip ravali, and dan tarvata vallu mme products use chestaru. So ee information anta gather cheskuntadu ammai. Really, I was shocked endukante even we are in the placement mentoring, so we just mem em chestam ante kontha varike chustam ante aame lo unnatvante attitude edaithe undo aa attitude enti ante I will be the unique person. Okay, nenu different ga undali, nenu andarlaga edo maamulga oka 6 lakh package 6 lakhs package lekapothe oka 7 lakh package lo ellipokoddu. I want the bigger one. Okay, aama mindset lo adundi. So nenu eppudu call chesina amma ee roju TCS code vita undi ante, no sir, I want to go with TCS Ninja. Nenu akkada already unnanu, I got selected there. Because that was 8 lakhs package, this is 4 lakhs package. And next, Infosys undama interview ante, no sir, I will go with the Infosys some other concept is there. So nenu andulo unnan sir, aa drive lo nenu select ayin, that was like 10 lakhs package. So chusara attitude chusara asla ante, once when you are aa feel manaki raananta sepu kuda edo job cheddamu edo job kotteddamu edo nerchesukundamu anna kaadu, oka a burning fire anedi undali. So when you are going for the interview, nenu kontha mandi call chesanu mi batch lone va kontha mandi mentoring ichcharu. So even they don't tell me like, amma meer providence asalu vallu qualify avutara lekapothe providence lo unnara ledha kuda naku teliyadu. Even I'm going to call the students and I'm asking whether you are qualified or not. Idi situation anamata. So how much you ante nenu cheppedi enduku mimmalni demotivate cheyaledu ante meelo inka aa fire anedi naku kanipinchaledu anamata. So meer first thing em cheyali ante, you should be a quick learner. Why? Because if you go with present situation, so everything is having the free of access through online. So if you don't have the new skills in you, then they won't recruit you. Okay, so that's the reason. So trending enti, లాంగ్వేజెస్ సపోజ్ నేను ఇందాక ఎగ్జాంపుల్ చెప్పాను, వై బికాస్ మైక్రోసాఫ్ట్ తీసుకున్నారు అనుకోండి, మైక్రోసాఫ్ట్ లో మీ రెజ్యూమ్ ఎంతసేపు చూస్తారో తెలుసా? మీరు పంపించే రెజ్యూమ్ ని ఓన్లీ జస్ట్ ఫర్ 6 seconds. సో హూఎవర్ ద పీపుల్ హూ ఆర్ రివ్యూయింగ్ యువర్ రెజ్యూమ్, దే విల్ గో ఫర్ ఓన్లీ 6 seconds టు రివ్యూ దట్ రెజ్యూమ్. ఇన్ దట్ 6 seconds ఒక గుడ్ ఇంప్రెషన్ మీ రెజ్యూమ్ మీద రావాలి అంటే మీకు ఏముండాలి ఆ రెజ్యూమ్ లో అనేది ఆలోచించాలి. ఓకే, అంటే మీ ప్రొఫెషనల్ ప్రొఫైల్ ఎలా ఉండాలి, మీరు చేసిన ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ కానీ, మీరు చేసిన కోర్సెస్ కానీ, సర్టిఫికేషన్ కోర్సెస్ కానీ ఎలా యాడ్ చేయాలి, ఈ థింగ్ తెలియాలి ఫస్ట్. నెక్స్ట్ వాళ్ళు ఏ స్కిల్స్ అడుగుతారు, నేను ఏ స్కిల్స్ యాడ్ చేయాలి నా రెజ్యూమ్లో అనేది తెలిసి ఉండాలి. సపోజ్ ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎ వెబ్ డిజైన్, దెన్ ఎస్క్యూఎల్, పైథాన్, జావా, ఇలాంటి స్కిల్స్ ఉన్నాయి అక్కడ యాడ్ చేసుకోవాలి. సో ఇది మెయిన్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్ అమ్మ. సో వెన్ యూఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఫర్ ద ఇంటర్వ్యూ, సో యూ షుడ్ బి aware of that. So which company it is coming, what are the skills required to acquire that job opportunity, idi meeku telinanta sepu meer edo gallo deepam pettinatte untadi. So idi telusukovali mundu. Next, aa 6 seconds lo ela attract cheyagalam aa mana resume tho anedi okati. Next, a skills nenu add cheyal anedi okati. And third thing is, what are the products latest vaallu em release chesaru, assume that Microsoft. So which product is released to the world now, బయటికి ఏం రిలీజ్ చేశారు, దాని మీద మీకు కొంత అవేర్నెస్ ఉంది అనుకోండి, యూ షుడ్ టాక్ ఇన్ దట్ ఇంటర్వ్యూ. ఎస్, దిస్ ఈస్ ద ప్రోడక్ట్ దే ఆర్ రిలీజ్ ఇట్ సార్, సో దీస్ ఆర్ ద ఫ్యూచర్స్ దట్ ఈస్ హ్యావింగ్ అంటే ఆటోమేటిక్ గా అవతల పర్సన్ కి మీ మీద ఒక ఒక కంప్లీట్ అటెన్షన్ ఉంటుంది. వై? బికాస్ యు ఆర్ ఫాలోయింగ్ దట్ పీపుల్ అని. సో దిస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ నేచర్ అనేది మీలో రావాలి. సో మీరు ఏ ఇంటర్వ్యూకి వెళ్ళినా కానీ, ఏ కంపెనీకి వెళ్ళినా కానీ, సో ముందు మీరు చూడండి స్కిల్స్ ఏం కావాలి. సో వాట్ ఈస్ ద ప్రాసెస్. ఓకే, ఆ ప్రాసెస్ కి నేను రెజ్యూమ్ దగ్గర నుంచి ఎలా నా స్కిల్స్ ఇంప్రూవ్ చేసుకుంటా రావాలి అనేది ముఖ్యంగా 4 points చెప్తాను. 1 ఈస్ క్విక్ లెర్నర్, మీకు ఇంకా టైం లేదు. సో వై? బికాస్ సో మెనీ పీపుల్ ఆర్ ఓన్లీ దే ఆర్ గివింగ్ స్మాల్, అట్లీస్ట్ దే ఆర్ నాట్ యాడింగ్ ద కోర్సెస్ ఆల్సో. అంటే సమ్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ నాట్ ఈవెన్ డూయింగ్ ద కోర్సెస్ ఇన్ ద కోర్సెరా, దే ఆర్ గెటింగ్ ద ఫ్రీ యాక్సెస్, స్టిల్ దే ఆర్ నాట్ యూజింగ్ దట్ ఆపర్చునిటీ. ఐ డోంట్ నో వాట్ దే ఆర్ డూయింగ్. And next thing is, you must do the you must be sincere and you must do the hard work. Why? Because mem call cheyala meeku, call chese ma exam rasava enni marks vachani adagala, lathe meer respond avutara sir nen ee roju attend ayya naaku ee problem vachindi, lathe nen exam chestunte ee problem vachindi ani cheppi meer cheppali munduku mundugane, lathe nen idi attend chesan sir, I got 20 out of 20 today, I am very happy ani mee feeling panchukovali. అంతేగాని మేము ఫోర్స్ చేసి, మేము కాల్ చేసి అంత అంటే మీరు అంత అలా ఉండకూడదు అని చెప్తున్నాను. సో అలా చేయాలంటే మీరు హానెస్ట్గా ఉండాలి. ఈవెన్ సమ్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ టెల్లింగ్ దట్ సార్ రెయిన్ఫాల్ ఈస్ కమింగ్, నో సిగ్నల్, నెట్వర్క్ ప్రాబ్లం అనేది ఈ సిల్లీ థింగ్స్ చెప్తూ ఉంటారు కొంతమంది. సార్ ఐఎమ్ హ్యావింగ్ ఫీవర్, సార్ మై పేరెంట్స్ ఆర్ సంథింగ్ హెల్త్ ఇష్యూ, ఇలా చిన్న చిన్న ఇష్యూస్ చెప్పి తప్పించుకోవడం, ఇట్స్ నాట్ ఏ, అంటే ఆ మైండ్ సెట్ అనేది మనకి సూట్ అవ్వాల, ఇంకా ప్లేస్మెంట్లోనికి మనం రాలా. అది మనం త్వరగా మన హెడ్లోంచి రిమూవ్ చేసి, మన టార్గెట్ మర్చిపోకూడదు, మన గోల్ మర్చిపోకూడదు. దట్ ఈస్ సెకండ్ వన్, సిన్సియారిటీ అండ్ హార్డ్ వర్క్ ఉండాలి, హానెస్ట్గా ఉండాలి, ఏది చెప్పినా హానెస్ట్గా చేయాలి. సమ్ పీపుల్ ఏం చేస్తారంటే, ఈవెన్ దే ఆర్ వెరీ లేజీ, దే డింట్ ఓపెన్ ద ఎగ్జామ్ ఆల్సో, దే ఆర్ సెయింగ్ దట్ సార్ నెట్వర్క్ ప్రాబ్లమ్. సో దీస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ థింగ్స్ ఆర్ హ్యాపెనింగ్, ఇట్స్ రియల్లీ ఎంబరాజింగ్ మీ. ఓకే, అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ థింగ్ ఈస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ అబిలిటీ దట్ యూ షుడ్ హ్యావ్ మల్టీ టాస్కింగ్. ఓకే, సో వై? బికాస్ at one end you have mini project, at one hand you are have the exams, you are having the mid exams, you are having the labs, you are having the classes, and you are having the placement training. Okay, so meer ee multitasking ability rakapothe meer efficient ga work cheyaler. So that should be the third thing. And fourth thing is already under chepinde, you should have the problem solving skills. So when you are finding a creative solutions for the simple or the complex issues, okay, so when you find out some creative solutions for the big or complex issues, then you should be the unique. Okay, so in that way you should meer ala meer ganaka meeru a mindset ni meer alavat chesukunte, definitely ikkada unna prathi okkarlo okkokkala chethilo minimum 5 to 6 offers untai, I can assure you. Okay, so even ippudu oka example cheptunnanu meeku ammayi gurinchi nenu. So meeru aa resume chudandi, aa ammayi resume naaku pampiste, even she has done 6 projects before itself, 3-2 lo undagane 6 projects chesindi. Okay, so with different languages, academics lo una languages kaadu use chesindi, edi అప్పుడు ఉన్న పైథాన్ కానీ లేకపోతే అప్పుడు ఉన్నటువంటి జస్ట్ జావా కానీ కాదు, సమ్ న్యూ లాంగ్వేజెస్ లైక్ కోట్లిన్, ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ వచ్చేసి అప్పుడు కొత్తగా వచ్చినాయి, ఓకేనా? సో అటువంటి లాంగ్వేజెస్ యూజ్ చేసి మ్యూజిక్ యాప్ డెవలప్ చేసింది, సూడోకో సాల్వర్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ ఉంది, అలాగే నెక్స్ట్ బ్యాంకింగ్ ట్రాన్సాక్షన్ కి సంబంధించిన ప్రాజెక్ట్ చేసింది, ఆన్లైన్ ఎగ్జామినేషన్ పోర్టల్ చేసింది, ఓకే, మాంగో డిబి యూజ్ చేసింది డేటాబేస్, రియాక్ట్ జేఎస్, బూట్ స్ట్రాప్ యూజ్ చేసింది, అలాగే విజిటర్ లాగ్ సిస్టమ్. సో అంటే చూడండి, అంటే అమ్మాయి ఆ మైండ్ ఎలా ఉందో చూడండి, అంటే నేను సంథింగ్ డిఫరెంట్ గా చేయాలి, నాకు కంపల్సరీ ఒక మంచి కంపెనీలో కావాలని చెప్పి ఆమె డిసైడ్ అయింది. నేను ఆవిడకి అమెజాన్ వచ్చింది, అమెజాన్ వచ్చిన తర్వాత ఇమ్మీడియట్ గా సిస్కో ఉంది, సిస్కో టాప్ కంపెనీ సార్, ఐ వాంట్ నేను నా కళ అది సార్, నా డ్రీమ్ అది సిస్కోలో నేను కొట్టాలి అని చెప్పేసి అన్నది అమ్మాయి. ఈవెన్ షీ గెట్ దట్ సిస్కో ఆల్సో. అంటే ఆ బర్నింగ్ ఫైర్ ఎప్పుడైతే మనలో వస్తుందో ఆటోమేటిక్ గా మనం హార్డ్ వర్క్ చేయడానికి అవకాశం ఉంటుంది. అంతవరకు కూడా మేము ఏది చెప్పినా ఏదో ఒక సామెత అంటారు కదా, అలా ఉంటుంది అన్నమాట. సో బి, సో ఇప్పటికైనా మించిపోయింది లేదు, యు ఆర్ ఇన్ ద బిగినింగ్ స్టేజ్, బిగినింగ్ స్టేజ్ లో ఉన్నారు కాబట్టి సో ఇప్పటికన్నా మీరు మీలో మీరు ఆ డిజైర్ తెచ్చుకోండి, బర్నింగ్ డిజైర్ తెచ్చుకోండి. ఎస్, ఒక కంపెనీ కాదు సార్, ఎస్ ఐ విల్ విత్ ది ఫోర్ కనీసం మినిమం టు మినిమం 5 ఆఫర్స్ నా చేతిలో ఉంటాయని చెప్పేసి ఈ రోజు ఒక గోల్ పెట్టుకోండి. సార్ రేపు పొద్దున, సార్ రాజు సార్ మీరు చెప్పారు కదా, ఇగో చూడండి ఐ గాట్ 5 ఆఫర్స్, ఐ గాట్ 6 ఆఫర్స్ అని మీరు చూపించాలి. సో దట్ విల్ బి యువర్ టార్గెట్ అండ్ దట్ విల్ బి మేము కోరుకునేది అదే, మీరు బాగుండాలని. అలాగే మీరు కూడా రేపు పొద్దున ఒక మంచి పొజిషన్ లో ఉంటే వీఆర్ ఆల్ హ్యాపీ అండ్ యువర్ ఫ్యామిలీ విల్ బి హ్యాపీ. ఓకే, సో మీరు అలా ట్రై చేస్తారు అనుకుంటున్నాను సార్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్, ఫర్ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ గివింగ్ మీ దిస్ ఆపర్చునిటీ. సార్ రామ్
సార్, యా థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్, థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్, థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ బ్రింగింగ్ ద గ్రౌండ్ రియాలిటీ. థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్. మోహన్ రామ్ సార్ ప్లీజ్ యూ కెన్ టేక్ అప్ సార్.
బిఫోర్ మోహన్ రామ్ గారు, వీరాజ్ గారు ప్లీజ్ రివీల్ ద నేమ్ ఆఫ్ ది స్టూడెంట్ సార్. విల్ ఆల్సో జస్ట్ హావ్ ఏ
సార్, దట్ ఈస్ శ్రీలేఖ F2
సార్. F2 శ్రీలేఖ, ఓకే ఓకే, అండర్స్టాండ్. గో అహెడ్ సార్.
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ సార్, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ ఆల్ ద ఫ్యాకల్టీ అండ్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ప్రెజెంటెడ్ ఓవర్ హియర్. జస్ట్ ఐ నీడ్ టు గివ్ వన్ సజెషన్ టు ఆల్ ద స్టూడెంట్స్ హియర్. Generally, a lot of parameters are there in order to get a good placement. It all begins with the in-depth knowledge of your core subject. So actually, as Dr. Ramchandra said, there are more statistics, they are already we seen there. So from past years, definitely there will show some increase in the graph or number of students get placed in the companies. So here, well, comparing with the last year, we have a good eligibility also. Similarly, we need to get some good placement also. So for this, actually, already you know that in the previous years here, most of the companies visited is from software side only. Okay, so software companies are visited. So definitely that will helpful for you also to get more placements while comparing with other branches also. Yes, but we need to clear the first round. Actually, that is aptitude. So as you know, that is common for all. So here you need to grab that and you need to get more number of students are get placed here, get eligible for first round. Then definitely from second round onwards, definitely that will helpful for you, because as you are a CSE background student, coding round is which easier for you. But the thing is, you need to practice more. Actually, the basic concept is not enough for you, because as a student, CSE student, the only basic is not the major constraint in order to get job. So the speed and accuracy also the matters here. So whenever you attended for some companies, they are giving some time complexity analyzation also. So even you are getting a solution also, you need to analyze what is the best possible solution that we are given for that program. Okay, actually for this, first you need to start, suppose you are don't know that program much, just you can start with a brute force approach. After that, you can convert that into some optimal solution. Okay, like that you can try, and because that definitely shows how much packages that you are got after placing, right? For minimum packages, generally some basic concept, just you are thorough with all those, then definitely. But here our goal is to get good number of placement as well as good high packages also. For that, just you need to practice with that also, means the speed, accuracy also matters in order to get some got a high package salaries. And in technical interviews, actually a lot of coding is there and with some difficulty. So just solving that to enough to clear that. And generally, interviewer may ask you some technical questions to identify what is your understanding level. Okay, so here you think of different ways how to solve that same problem itself. Okay, for a single problem, there are so many solutions. How you are different with other people, that also matter in order to get a job also. So, and one thing is you need to get some good knowledge on core subjects like data structures, operating system, DBMS, CN, like this. There are some core subjects are there. Just you can concentrate on those subjects and definitely need a good knowledge on those subjects. And try to working on your mini projects also, because it reflects your passion and compatibility also in software field, how you are developing the code. Okay, that is also matter, and it shows how you are passionate with the coding. Okay, so that's why you need to concentrate more on mini projects, and you can put that in your resume and you can explain that in a better manner. Okay, and in addition to that, definitely you need some basic HR questions. Definitely need to practice that more in order to get confidence. Okay, and before attending of any interview, the first thing is you need to do some research about that company. Okay, before appearing, what are the projects they are handling and what are the in which platform they are doing. Okay, all these first you need to collect that data either from Google or from your seniors. First you need to collect that, and well, after collecting of all this, definitely while you are practicing like this, definitely it will give you some confidence also for you. Okay, and definitely we will all see more number of placements from this batch. So thing is, you need to concentrate more and you need to practice more and try to prepare well. Yes, all the best.
Thank you, sir, for your programming specific input.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Sir Keshwa, sir, please.
Sir, am I audible?
You are audible, sir. Please go ahead, sir, please.
Yeah, good evening, everyone. So almost I am 10 plus speaker now from the faculty side. So I think everyone covered so many points. So nenu kottaga cheppadaniki emaina unda ante maybe already andaru anni cover chesaru kabatti. So P Raju sir annattu something we need to try in a different manner. So I'll try to be a different person now. Okay, maybe కోడింగ్ గురించి కానీ ఇవన్నీ గురించి కానీ వెన్ అవర్ యువర్ ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ మీకు నాకు టచ్ లేదు. మేబీ అప్పుడే ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ ఫస్ట్ సెమిస్టర్లో మీరు అప్పుడే చిన్నపిల్లలు వచ్చారు కాబట్టి ఓకే. ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ సెకండ్ సెమిస్టర్ ఆల్సో వీ ఆర్ నాట్ యాక్సెసిబుల్ టు ద డిపార్ట్మెంట్ కో డిపార్ట్మెంట్. సో 2-1 నుంచి మీరు వచ్చారు డిపార్ట్మెంట్కి ఫ్రమ్ ద 2-1. సో మీ బ్రాంచ్కి మీ బ్యాచ్కి ఐఎమ్ ద పర్సన్ ఫర్ ద బి సెక్షన్ అండ్ సి సెక్షన్ డెల్ ద డేటా స్ట్రక్చర్స్. సో ఫ్రమ్ ద 2-1 స్టార్టింగ్ ఆన్వర్డ్స్ ఐఎమ్ సేయింగ్ ఓన్లీ వన్ థింగ్, this is the right time to start the coding. So hacker rank ganevandi, hacker ethane appudu nunchi cheptu vachanu. Even in the 22, nen 22 lo meek subject deal cheyakapoyina sare kanipinchinappudalla, so again maybe 21 lo meer cheyaleda, 22 lo cheyandi. Maybe from the last several batches, every nen ellina vellakapoyina second year first semester lo kavalani eltanu coding antanu, cheyaleda 22 lo veltanu, 31 lo veltanu, 32 lo veltanu, start coding on different platforms antu untam. So maybe the importance from the last 5 years, how much coding is required for the placements and everyone knows. So reminding all the things, maybe resume building anni andro chepparu, but one important thing is, so from the 2000 onwards manaki normal ga years wise teeskunte, from the 2000 onwards software industry ela undo andarki telusu, the booming is really high. From coming from the 2008, exactly the 2008 jarigina kuni problems valla 2008 passed outs as well as the 2009 passed outs, maybe appudu recession ani cheppi kontha recession ani cheppi kontha placement side ibbandi paddaru. From the 2010 onwards again industry is in different side. Okay, maybe 2009 nunchi 8 nunchi rectify ayi 2010 nunchi baagundi, but again exactly at the last year మేబీ మార్చ్లో లాక్డౌన్ అన్న తర్వాత నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ థింకింగ్ అబౌట్ ద అంత నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ వస్తాయా, అన్ని కంపెనీ విజిట్స్ జరుగుతాయా సో అనే ఒక ప్రాబ్లం అనుకున్నారు. మేబీ ఆల్ అదర్ కంట్రీ వైడ్ ఆర్ నేషనల్ వైడ్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ కాలేజెస్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్లో ఎఫెక్ట్ అయ్యాయి, ఎక్సెప్ట్ ఆర్ కాలేజ్ ఆర్ సొసైటీ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ ఫోర్ కాలేజెస్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ వైడ్ ఎక్కడ ఎఫెక్ట్ అవ్వలేదు. మేబీ ఈవెన్ వీ గాట్ ద మోర్ ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఇన్ కంపేర్డ్ విత్ ద ప్రీవియస్ ఇయర్. సో ఎందుకంటే పాండమిక్ సిచ్యువేషన్లో ఎలా ఉంటుంది, సో మేబీ కంపెనీస్ ఎవ్రీ వన్ తగ్గిస్తాయేమో అని అనుకున్నారు. బట్ ఫ్రమ్ ఆర్ కాలేజ్ సైడ్ వీ గాట్ ద వెరీ గుడ్ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్. బట్ నౌ ది ఇండస్ట్రీ సిచ్యువేషన్ ఈస్ మీరు మేబీ మీరు పేపర్ చూస్తున్నారో లేదో తెలియదు కానీ మోర్ అండ్ మోర్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్ కంపెనీస్ దే ఆర్ రెడీ టు, సో ఈవెన్ దే ఆర్ ఫ్రెషర్స్ ఓపెనింగే వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు టేక్ ద థౌజండ్స్ ఆఫ్ 25,000 ఆఫర్స్ ఫర్ ఫ్రెషర్స్ అని చెప్పి హై ఎండ్ కంపెనీస్ అనౌన్స్మెంట్స్ ఇచ్చాయి. ఈవెన్ గూగుల్ అండ్ మైక్రోసాఫ్ట్ లైక్ కంపెనీస్ థౌజండ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఆఫర్స్, సో థౌజండ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎంప్లాయబిలిటీ ఇప్పుడు కావాలి అని చెప్పి చెప్తున్నారు. సో మేబీ సో ఇండస్ట్రీ, సో వన్స్ మీరు బయటకు వెళ్ళారు అంటే మనకి ఇప్పుడు ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఆపర్చునిటీస్ ఎలా ఉన్నాయని చూసుకుంటే ఇండస్ట్రీస్ ఆర్ రెడీ టు టేక్ నౌ. మేబీ ఇంత సిచ్యువేషన్లో కూడా దే ఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఫర్ ద హ్యూజ్ రిక్రూట్మెంట్. సో ఇండస్ట్రీ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూలో మనకి నార్మల్గా మామూలుగా ఉన్నప్పుడే మన కాలేజ్లో హై రిక్రూట్మెంట్ జరిగింది. నౌ ది ఇండస్ట్రీస్ ఆర్ ఆల్సో రెడీ టు రిక్రూట్ ద హ్యూజ్ నెంబర్. సో యూ నీడ్ టు కీప్ దాట్ ఇన్ మైండ్. సో ఇండస్ట్రీకి ఇప్పుడు ఎటువంటి, సో నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ హ్యూజ్ నెంబర్స్లో తీసుకుంటానికి రెడీగా ఉన్నారు. సో వెదర్ వీఆర్ రెడీ అనేది ఆల్ ద నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ ఫ్యాకల్టీ మెంబర్స్ ఆర్ ఆల్రెడీ టోల్డ్ అబౌట్ ద హౌ టు బిల్డ్ యువర్ రెజ్యూమే అండ్ కెరీర్ స్కిల్స్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ అన్నీ చెప్పారు. బట్ వన్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్ ఈస్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద కంపెనీస్, మేబీ నేను స్టూడెంట్ దగ్గర నుంచి విన్నానండి, ఐ థింక్ మేబీ యువర్ సీనియర్ ఆర్ యువర్ ప్యారలల్ సమ్వన్ మేబీ ఈ, సో ఎవ్రీ కంపెనీ హ్యాస్ ఇట్స్ ఓన్ ప్యాటర్న్ ఆఫ్ కండక్టింగ్ ద process of entire interview. Somebody going to conduct the written test initially, followed by the coding round, and some companies are initially at the very basic level they are conducting the coding, basic level of coding. After that they are going for the quant and verbal abilities. So coding, okay, important. At the same time the coding, so every test edaithe jarigindo prathi dane result devalu degiru untundi compulsory ga. So maybe sometimes with the help of some other students or something else manam coding round lo through avuthunam ane concept tho unte they have the own so prathi student ki attempt chestunna coding round data kuda interviewers have a copy of all those things. So the only thing is whether so 6 questions vachayi, how many questions you have solved. Maybe TCS code beta every year national international wide 6 hours 6 questions. At point of time, even if you are started at the afternoon 3 p.m. it will end at the 9 p.m. so likewise 3 hours 6 questions 6 hours ostundi. But out of 6 questions how many questions you have solved? Maybe 2 questions solve chesinallu interview kellaru, 3 questions solve chesinallu interview kellaru, 1 question solve chesinallu interview kellaru. So the selecting criteria is different. At the same time whether you have solved completely or not, 100% result ochinda ante రాకపోయినా మనల్ని ఇంటర్వ్యూ పిలిచారు. బికాస్ వీఆర్ దే ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు సీ ద అప్రోచ్ యూఆర్ ఫాలో టు సాల్వ్ ద ప్రాబ్లమ్. మేబీ 100% కాకుండా ఉన్నా సరే ద వే ఆఫ్ సాల్వింగ్ ఈజ్ ఇంపార్టెంట్. దట్ వే ఆఫ్ సాల్వింగ్ యూ కెన్ ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ ఓన్లీ ఇఫ్ యూ ఆర్ ఏబుల్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్ ద ప్రాబ్లమ్. సో అండ్ వన్ మోర్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్, సో బికాస్ రీసెంట్లీ 2 days back ఐ స్పోక్ విత్ ఎ స్టూడెంట్, రీసెంట్గా ఐ గాట్ ప్లేస్ ఇన్ సో ఆన్సో కంపెనీ సార్ అని చెప్పి నాకు మెసేజ్ పెడితే నేను ఫోన్ చేస్తే నియర్లీ 30 మినిట్స్ నేను ఆ అమ్మాయితో మాట్లాడాను. ఫైనల్లీ ఆఫ్టర్ 30 మినిట్స్ నేను క్లియర్గా ఆ అమ్మాయికి చెప్పా నీ ఇంటర్వ్యూ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ వల్ల నేను నేర్చుకున్నాను అమ్మా అని. సో హౌ ఇంటెలిజెంట్లీ ఆన్సర్డ్ ఇన్ దాట్ పర్టికులర్ 3 rounds, ఇట్ మే బి ఏ కోడింగ్ రౌండ్, ఇట్ మే బి ఎంఆర్ రౌండ్, ఇట్ మే బి హెచ్ఆర్ రౌండ్. So three interviews lonu whatever the different kind of answers she has given, so dan nunchi I learned so many things amma nee degar nunchi perspective lo, because you are given your intelligent answers, nee expect cheyin ledu aa type lo nu answers isthavani. Really your answers are brilliant. At the same time maybe it's the same set of questions nannu inkokalu adigithe nenu answer cheppa nenu. So maybe why aa company anna question ki ఒక అమ్మాయి నన్ను అడిగితే సో ఈ టైప్లో ఆన్సర్ చెప్పమ్మా బాగుంటుంది అని చెప్పాను. సో దట్ ఈస్ నేను చెప్పిన ఆన్సర్ వెల్ సూటబుల్ బట్ నాకంటే గొప్పగా అమ్మాయి సమాధానం చెప్పింది బికాస్ హీ లెర్న్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ప్రీవియస్ సిచ్యువేషన్స్ ఇట్ మేబీ ఫ్రమ్ ది ఇంటర్న్ ఆర్ సంథింగ్ ఎల్స్ నేర్చుకుంది. సో త్రీ డిఫరెంట్ రౌండ్స్లోనూ సో నేను ఇక్కడ చెప్పేది ఏంటంటే ఫస్ట్ అట్లీస్ట్ మీరు ఇంటర్వ్యూకి వెళ్ళే ముందు ఆల్రెడీ ప్లేస్ అయిన స్టూడెంట్స్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సెస్ హౌ దే ఆర్ ఆన్సరింగ్ సో అట్ ద సేమ్ టైమ్ సమ్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఆర్ క్లియరింగ్ ఎవ్రీ కోడింగ్ రౌండ్ సమ్ స్టూడెంట్స్ ఆర్ క్లియరింగ్ ఎవ్రీ కోడింగ్ రౌండ్ సో డిఎస్ ఏఎన్డిఎస్లో టాప్లో ఉన్నారు ఏ కంపెనీ కోడింగ్ రౌండ్ అయినా సరే ఈజీగా క్రాక్ చేస్తున్నారు బట్ నెక్స్ట్ ఇంటర్వ్యూస్కి వచ్చేటప్పటికి దే ఆర్ ఫెయిలింగ్ అట్ ద ఇంటర్వ్యూస్ మేబీ కోడింగ్ రౌండ్లో మీరు చెప్పారు అంటే కోడింగ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ సాల్వ్ చేశారు అంటే యూ హ్యావ్ సమ్ గుడ్ టెక్నికల్ స్కిల్స్ ఫండమెంటల్గా బాగున్నారు అన్నీ బాగున్నా ఇంటర్వ్యూస్లో ఎందుకు ఫెయిల్ అవుతున్నారు సో ద ప్రజెంటేషన్ ఈస్ డిఫరెంట్ మేబీ సమ్ వాట్ ప్రజెంటేషన్ సో కోడింగ్ రౌండ్లో సో అమ్మాయి చెప్పింది నాకంటే కోడింగ్ బాగా చేస్తారు సార్ బట్ దే ఆర్ ఫెయిలింగ్ సో ఎవ్రీ కంపెనీ కోడింగ్ రౌండ్ దే ఆర్ క్లియరింగ్ బట్ ఇన్ ద సెకండ్ రౌండ్ ఆర్ థర్డ్ రౌండ్ ఇన్ టీఆర్ ఆర్ ఎంఆర్ సమ్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ టైమ్ దే ఆర్ ఫెయిలింగ్ సో ఫస్ట్ ఆల్రెడీ ప్లేస్ అయిన స్టూడెంట్స్తో వాళ్ళ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సెస్ షేర్ చేసుకోండి దాంతో కూడా విల్ లెర్న్ సంథింగ్ బికాస్ దే ఆర్ రీసెంట్లీ ఫేస్డ్ ద సిచ్యువేషన్ సో యువర్ సీనియర్స్తో ఆల్రెడీ ఇంటరాక్షన్ అయ్యింది సో హౌ దే ఆర్ థింకింగ్ హౌ దే ఆర్ ఆన్సరింగ్ అనేది సో నేనైతే నిజంగా చెప్పాను ఐఎమ్ రియల్లీ ఇంప్రెస్డ్ అండ్ నేను ఆ అమ్మాయి దగ్గర నుంచి చాలా నేర్చుకున్నాను జస్ట్ 2 డేస్ అయింది అలా జరిగి సో ఐ థింక్ దాట్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద దట్స్ ఇట్ ఫ్రమ్ మై సైడ్ రైట్ రామచంద్రరావు గారు అవుట్ యూ
Yeah, thank you, sir. Now, already trolls are in YouTube regarding the new season, fresh season for TCS Code Beta. So, we will have another discussion, another forum, in another forum. We'll take it later, sir. So, now, I invite Ms. Swati for the last talk for today. So, Swati, madam.
Yes, sir. Yes. Am I audible?
Yeah, you are audible, madam. Please go ahead.
Okay. Good evening, one and all. Today, so many people talked and everybody has given almost everything that you should know. I would also say something. I'll take as less time as possible. Girls, this is the most crucial phase of your life. This is the time where you see the real fruits in your hands. Because after you get good merit in 10th class, you get the next best education. It's not like you get the fruit into your hands, but you get the next best education. And after you finish intermediate, you get the, depending on the merit that you get the next best education. But then in this graduation period, when you come out of this graduation with good merit, you get the fruits into your hand in the form of a good job with good CTC, whatever you dream of. So this is the most crucial time where you see the results coming into your hand straight away. So you have to take it very seriously. And I would also like to tell you the real scenario that is happening outside. This is not to scare you, but this is just to make you people understand what is happening in the industry. Nowadays, so many institutions, training institutions are coming out, which are purely dedicatedly working on giving skill-based training. You know what I mean by skill-based training. They don't go through a 4 years of education or something. They concentrate purely on one particular technology and they get everything that is related to that particular technology. They get rigorously trained and they jump into the industry with the help of these training institutions. That is what's happening. Let me tell you, right from the graduates, to the experienced people, all are taking these skill-based trainings. I'm talking about the product-based companies where right from the students and the people who are already in the industry with a good amount of experience, but now they are working in service-based companies and they want to jump into product-based companies. And those experienced people who are already working in service-based companies, sitting along with the graduate students like you, are getting trained to jump into the product based companies, which is going to increase the competency level of the product based companies getting placed into a product based company. So that overall is going to increase the competency. So you competing with an experienced person is a completely different story, right? So that is the level of competition we are having right now. But the good news is you are in the very right place. You people, and this is not exaggeration to say, you are into the best institution. You people are very fortunate to be in this organization where even in pandemic, they didn't take any break and they didn't compromise on getting the opportunities to the doorstep of the, each and every student. It is a different story. How many of them could grab it, or how many of them could make it come true? But yeah, the institution, the organization didn't leave any exception in making every opportunity come into reality. So in that terms, you people are very fortunate. And another most luckiest part is, like, you are not directly competing with the experienced people. So as somebody said, you are competing as a fresher. And that's the good news. That's going to bring the competition one step down. So that is the plus point you have. And this is the most crucial time because of so many other reasons. You are already into third year. You are now about to get into final year. And by this time, if everything might have gone well, you might have already got so many opportunities. But okay, somehow it got delayed, and that's for your own goodness. It is like people say that it is better now than never. Better late than never. So you start your baby steps. If it is a baby step, start it, no problem. It is too late now. Even if I start now, I may not be reaching my destination. So let me sit here, no. Even if it is a baby step, start taking it right away today and try to have a smaller to smaller goals that you can make it as a reality. For example, today I'm going to register into HackerRank. Do it. One milestone reached. What? Registering into HackerRank, is it a milestone? Yes, it is. For you, it is. So set it. Check it. You put it like, yeah, I reached this goal today. Then next day, I want to complete an easy level program in so-and-so language. Do it. Finish it. Yeah, today's goal is reached. That is what I mean by taking baby steps. Make it a habit that you go to some coding platform. Try to have a small, not only about coding. This is not only about coding, but about anything. Just take a baby step. Take a baby step as your goal and take that step and reach that goal and say hooray at the end of the day, even if it is seemingly smaller. But the confidence that it is going to give you at the end of the day when you finish that baby step, that's humongous. You can experience it once you start it. So I would like to request you to start it now. It's not too late. It's not too late. It is just a beginning. It has just started. So you can start now. And whatever you learn theoretically, try to put it practically into a smaller to smaller project. A very silly project, yeah, you are very much welcome. Even if it is a paper, rock, scissor game in a Python, yeah, you do it. You do it, you work on it. You whole and solely work on that program, implementing that game in Python, and yes, hooray, you can put it in your resume and you can proudly say that you have implemented, and these are the problems you have encountered and these are the problems you could overcome. You can talk about it. Any smaller to smaller project you do, you learn theory, pick some practical part out of it and put it into a smaller to pro, no, even if it is not a project, it can be a smaller program also. So do it and no, show it off. The show off should not happen literally as a show off. You should do it and do the show off. So start today, take those baby steps, and one day you can definitely reach. 2 days back, I happened to conduct a mock interview for one of your friends, and she started from not knowing anything, even about a keyboard. She was not knowing how to use a keyboard. And today, she is a part of a big company which is ready to pay 12 lakhs per annum to her. So that is how her transition happened. Nobody need to come to you like Swami Vivekananda or somebody. They need not to come to you. You have the legends walking, wandering around you. So look at them, talk to your seniors, talk to your friends. How did they make this happen? You talk to them, you get some insights from them, and you can get inspiration from them. So Swami Vivekananda is not around us right now. So you cannot imagine Swami Vivekananda might have done this. No, akkaledu. So you can look at your own friends who are wandering around you all day. So you can look at them and you can learn from them. So you need not to look for heavens to do something. So start it from today. It's not too late. So that's all from my side. I'm done, sir. Ramchandra Rao, sir, over to you.
Yeah, thank you, madam. Wonderful speech. So I think why we made this mentor talk was in a room, there was an elephant. If I see from the back, I will see the tail. And if another faculty see, they may see their legs. Another faculty see, they may see their head. So in this way, we have our own perception to placements for the last 6 or 10 or 8 years. So almost our department was static for the last 10 years. So we have seen tremendous placements, and everybody has their own opinion. Everybody has their own perception, how students get prepared and what to do. So that is the agenda why we have taken up this meeting. So you have been enlightened with the different views. So all together, when you join together, then it becomes an elephant. So in the same model, so all the faculty who are present here, they made their presence, they made their ignition to you that how to get motivated towards placements and how to get this. And now I just want to remind you that TechnoVote, I have 55 registrations. So this motivation, I think you should go with 196, that all the students are eligible. So fill up this form, take the registration student night itself, don't wait for the last. So that is another input for you from my side. So HOD sir, can we conclude?
Let any of the students, if they wish to interact, they can interact only.
Yes, sir, sure. Okay.
But still, if some faculty wish to talk to the students, they can also talk. We will conclude in a couple of minutes. Even when I spoke to the alumni also, they said like third year students are not very much interactive. That's what they said.
That's what I am also started with my discussion. So be interactive. Pragna, are you there? You can share your the latest interview process so that others will get motivated. Pragna, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, Andre.
Yeah, you give your motivation because you are the people, you are the ambassadors. You can motivate the department students.
Good evening, everyone. Firstly, thanks to all the faculty members, like for all the guidance and for all the valuable words. And when it comes to my interview experience, like considering all the companies that I have attended, for me coming to the TR, my CNDS notes and all the core subjects have helped me a lot. And to the HR and MR, few experiences and people ask us to attend more workshops and events, right? So all these experiences have helped me to share the anecdotes and all. And basically, like what the companies are looking for is, I mean, what I understand, as for my understanding, what the companies are looking for is, first one is the attitude. Like, I mean, people say communication skills and technical skills, but then on the bottom of everything, they are looking for a very good attitude, people with good attitude. Like, we should possess a kind of attitude which says, like, I'm confident with whatever I know, whatever is there in my resume, I'm confident with that. And the second kind of attitude which they are expecting is, suppose if we are supposed to work on a new technology tomorrow, we are good to learn in it. Like, we're good to learn that, we can learn very quickly, kind of. So that's the kind of attitude. And like, I think in interviews, I think it is we who set the vibe there. Like, if we have that energy and enthusiasm, we can pull it off. To some extent, like I have done my Dell internship, and on the last day of my internship, I have asked my manager like the reason behind, like why he have selected me and all. And then first thing he mentioned is my energy levels, and he wants to carry the same energy levels to his entire team. That's the thing every interviewer will look for, enthusiasm. And the second one is, we should be confident. Like, there are times we'll be very, very tense and we stammer a lot. And the moment we stammer, no, like, it will be clearly evident that we're not confident. We're not, sometimes, even in my initial interviews, I have stammered while giving my introduction itself. But then later on, it comes with practice. And what I have learned from a few of my seniors, they have suggested is, like, if we can practice in front of our mirrors and all, it works. It does work, actually. And apart from that, like, one thing I want to highlight here is, like, all of us cannot be expert in all the areas, right? Like, few of us might be lacking in communication skills. Few of us might be lacking in technical skills. But then we should be able to help each other with them. Like, for example, for the last 3 months, I'm not actually into this world. Like, two months was done with my internship, and 1 month, I took time to get out of that IT world. So I have asked my friends, like fellow friends, to help me with the academics, with the CNDS, with the CRT and all. Like, winning together, helping each other is the key, and I think that will help everyone to get a job, so-called job. And that's all from me, sir. Like, thanks everyone who has supported us till date. Like, not only in the forums like this, even in our classes, you people have shared all your views and guidelines, and I can still remember them. Thanks everyone. Thanks for the opportunity, sir.
Yeah, Prajna, actually, maybe other session students don't know about you, but I want to add one more point to others, maybe if they have listened or not again. So I think you have done this Dell interview, right, Prajna?
Yes, sir.
So it's a night shift, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so that is the point you should highlight. So at the age of 19, 20 years, in the third year, she used to work for US clients. The reason was she is spending the night. So she used to do her job in the night shift. So that is the only condition what they have recruited for the Dell. See how the working nature she has inculcated at the 20 years itself. So working for a Dell is really prestigious. You're all laptops are Dell itself, most of the people. So for that company, she has worked, that too, she has worked work from home and that too in the night shift. So that was her capacity. I just want to add to the other section students to get motivated to see the working culture in your section itself. So that is the point I just want to add. Yeah, thank you. Other students?
Sir, on this note, I would like to add another point. When this internship recruitment and all started, the first company which we have appeared is for Expedia, as we all know. I have been through the HR. I have come across this, both the TRs, the initial coding screening rounds, and then I have been to HR. That's the turning point, which I felt. Because in interviews, what happened is, at that time, the mistakes which I have done are, initially I thought, okay, chalo Pragya, this is your first interview that you're going to face in your life, so it's okay if you fail. That's the kind of motivation which I have given to myself. So I strongly thought that if I can come across this two interviews, that will be a great achievement for me. But then after failing in HR, I felt really bad. That's the lesson I have learned. We should dream big. And the second point is, in the interviews, we should never sound greedy. See, for Expedia, I have worked a lot. I have done a lot of hard work. So at the last moment, my mindset was I don't know at any cost I should get this internship and all. So I sounded a bit greedy there. It doesn't work like that. And I'm really thankful. I didn't got that internship offer, because later I have appeared for a lot of other interviews. And today, the only company which visited for us on campus, FTEs exclusively, are only Providence. I've got placed in that. And the second one is Acolyte. Acolyte is an off-campus one, and as we students, I used to believe that since we are from local colleges, we can't compete with the people from IITs and NITs when it comes to off-campus ones. But it's not the truth. We have all the technical knowledge to compete with them. That all I can say, because few of the off-campus ones also our seniors have cracked. So that's something which I have realized after attending to Acolyte, actually. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, one point, sir. Pragya, I think you're a YouTuber. You started your channel last year in the COVID pandemic. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So, girls, like our Piraju sir told, right? So, what unique thing that we have in the pandemic, what we did something different for our skill development, that is also added in a key point while our TRs and HRs take a mark for our shortlist.
That's one of the famous questions nowadays, sir. In every interview, they're asking, what are you doing in this pandemic lockdown?
Yes, yes. So that's a key point, right? Because I came to know about this when we had a series of Vedic sessions for all your batch in the last year, right? So all the third year students across our college. So you all had a series of Vedic sessions. So I could able to sense her profile, because I noticed in that session that she started a YouTube channel. Okay, so why I'm telling all these things? It could be any small thing that we do. Is there any an important component with the passion? That could be a YouTube channel, that could be your Hacker Ranker score, or that could be a unique mini project, or that could be something new course what you have pursued. So these things you can include in your profile and project in the TR and HR rounds. Probably that makes you so easy to grab the opportunities. Thank you, sir. Thank you for the opportunity.
Any other students?
Sir, Pragna, congratulations, and you got good motivation for us. Tonight time you're working is good.
She is also in Providence, sir.
Providence. Oh, okay, sir. That congratulations, Pragna. Thank you.
Yeah.
Actually, Jane Chipin Pragna Gurinchenande. So in my speech, Nain Chipin a student is Pragna. Maybe time.
Keshagaru, you are muted, sir. Please unmute yourself.
Yeah. Actually, Nain Matladina student kuda Pragna ne, sir. So maybe time constraint valla inka maybe inka elaborate ga than tana experience so remaining students tanta personal ga share cheskunte baaguntundi what he learnings from the Dell internship, so that is definitely helpful for the rest of the students, right? Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. So any other students, please?
Roshan, are you there?
Yes, sir, I'm in the meeting, sir.
You can share your experience both in the internship and interviews.
Okay, sir, sure, sir. A very pleasant evening, everyone. First of all, thank you, Maheshwara, sir, for giving me this opportunity of showcasing my experience. So I would like to first briefly describe about my Expedia internship experience. Actually, the interview was happened way back in September 2020. This is the first interview I have ever faced. They have conducted in total 3 rounds. First 2 rounds are TR and the last round is HR. In the TR rounds, they have asked about the basic DS concepts like linked list and queues and stacks. The one thing that I would like to share is like when my Expedia internship interviews are going on, we were not completely into CNDS. What I mean to say was we are only done with our first phase. Second and third phases are not yet done. So we are not very deep into the concepts, but we could able to explain whatever we know through the academic subjects what we have. So I would like to suggest everyone that even though you are not completely aware of the concepts that we're asking in the interviews, don't panic. Express whatever you know. That is the one thing that I would like to suggest to everyone. This is the thing that I will follow when I'm facing any kind of interviews. And another thing that I would like to suggest everyone is be confident on what you're saying. That will give a good impression to interviewer that you could able to handle any kind of situation. So I will make sure that whatever the answers I am expressing, I will be confident in expressing those answers. So these are the two things that I would like to share to you. And one more thing is don't neglect any opportunity. And we may feel like HR is way simple than the TR, but that is not true. Fortunately, I have succeeded in Expedia internship interview, but after Expedia, I have also attended BNY Mellon interview. In that interview, I could able to crack all the TR rounds, but I have failed in HR round. I thought HR round is a way simple. There is no need to have such preparation for that HR round. But I have failed in the HR round due to my negligence. I have thought HR round would be as simple as anything. So I would like to suggest everyone not to neglect in HR. Not only HR, not to neglect in any small opportunity that you come across. And coming to my Expedia internship experience, that was really amazing. This is for the first time I am getting into the corporate world, and everyone in my team was really awesome. They have encouraged me a lot, and I have got an opportunity to work with persons from outside India. That was really incredible experience for me. And yeah, sir, that's all about my experience. And thank you, sir, for thank you each and every one of our faculty for encouraging and supporting us throughout our entire journey. Thank you so much, sir. This is my experience in brief. Thank you, sir.
It was wonderful, Amma. It is nice. Like we need to grab every opportunity and we need to attempt. That is what she is telling. Wonderful, Roshan. Please go ahead.
Thank you, sir.
Ramchandra, if some student wish to interact, or we can call up for the day. Maheshwara, sir.
Sir.
Jalna Pilistara.
Nandini. You will under A section, manchi pillow, sir.
So this time, once again, for all the students, you can say, కొంచెం స్వార్థం అనుకోవచ్చు, సిఎస్సి డిపార్ట్మెంట్ లో టాప్ ప్యాకేజెస్ అన్ని సిఎస్సిలోనే ఉండాలి. ఇక అసలు సెకండ్ థాట్ లేదు. ఇప్పుడు లాస్ట్ టైం ఏదో ఎన్ని జాబ్లు వచ్చినా గానీ ఎక్కడో మాకు కొద్దిగా గిల్టీ ఉందమ్మా, టు బి ఫ్రాంక్ నేను చెప్తున్నాను, బికాస్ ఎక్కడో స్మాల్ గిల్టీ. 41 ల్యాక్ ప్యాకేజ్ సిఎస్సిలో ఎందుకు లేదు అనే ఒక గిల్టీనెస్ ఉంది మాకు. అది ఈసారి పోవాలి. That's what I want to communicate at the end.
HOD sir, in his address, starting address only, he made the comment on that 2021 that they are satisfied and they relaxed. At that time that came and they didn't take that opportunity.
Baga, sir, Maheshwara, what happened?
Sir.
రెండు మూడు రౌండ్స్ చాలా ఈజీగా హ్యాండిల్ చేసిన వాళ్ళు. ఫర్ వాల్మార్ట్ అండ్ ఫ్లిప్కార్ట్ మన స్టూడెంట్స్ ఫస్ట్ రౌండ్ లోనే దే డిడ్ నాట్ అటెంప్ట్ ప్రాపర్లీ అండ్ అంతే, దే డిడ్ నాట్ ప్రిపేర్ అండ్ దే
హావ్ 2 ఆర్ 3 ఆపర్చునిటీస్ ఇన్ దేర్ హ్యాండ్ అండ్ దే డిడ్ంట్ షో ఇంట్రెస్ట్ టు రిజిస్టర్ ఆల్సో ఫేస్ టు
రిజిస్టర్ కూడా. అదే అండి, అదే అదే, దే ఆర్ కంప్లసెంట్ అండ్ అంతే, దే ఆర్ సాటిస్ఫైడ్. దట్స్ వాట్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఇస్ సార్. ఎవరిలో పిలిచినట్టున్నారు మీరు? నందినినా?
Nandini, are you there, Nandini? Or else we can conclude, sir. No problem.
Sir, Haindevi unna kada pragnato part vachindi, tanu kuda unte maatladunnadu. Haindevi A section anukuntu.
Haindevi, are you there? Are you in this meet?
Yes sir, yes sir. I'm from B
section. Yeah, you can share.
You can speak.
Yes sir, yes sir. Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity to share my experiences. First of all, the first interview which I have attended for is for Expedia, sir. I have cleared both the technical rounds. And during my HR round, I got to know that I would not select for Expedia at any cost. Because I understand from my experience itself, because I haven't performed well. So even I didn't even like what we say eduru chudaled sir results kosam. Results raakamunde fix ayipoyanu Expedia etti paristhithullo raadu ani. Ante ippudu edanna company ki attend ayye mundu definitely ga company gurinchi ento kontha telusukoni velladam important sir, definitely. But kaani naaku vachina avade entante HR, she asked everything about Expedia, like what are the technologies we are using inside Expedia, neeku unna knowledge ma company ki ela use avutundi, like because I have no idea about all this, just blindly I have appeared for the interview and it happened like that. After that I got to know like we need to search for the company, like if any company is coming to our campus, we need to do a part of our research on it. And after that, a few days back, we got to know that Providence is coming to our campus. So from that day onwards, I have started exploring what Providence is, what does they do. And I have cleared the test. And coming to my interview experience, like they are expecting the real life examples of the concept which we are answering. Like for suppose if we take like one of my interview question is explain the differences between you but next moment, the very next moment they have asked me to tell while studying anything or while learning anything, it is very and all. And coming to the managerial round and all, they were like, if we are conscious about what are all the things that were happening around us, so being conscious about everything around us, it will be definitely sufficient for us to attend that. And coming to my HR round, it was just a casual talk. And even though they're completely, the HR completely focused on what Providence is,
why should we hire you? What are the extra talents that you have so that we need to hire you and not your friends? So we need to have a clear idea on what we are doing and why we are doing that particular thing at that particular time. So this is all my experience from Providence, sir. Thank you so much, sir, for being like a supportive through all this journey. And I even thank Ramchandra sir a lot because of the mock interviews. Thank you, sir.
So any other student want to talk? Any other students?
Hello.
Yeah, Ravani, go ahead.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Greetings, everyone. I am Ramani Tejasri Deepa of the CSCC. Firstly, I would like to thank all the faculty who have given the advices and guidelines and the routes to find the success or and how to prepare. And some of the faculty have given the experiences and also shared some incidents. So I would like to very thankful for that. And I would like to share my experience. I didn't clear any written test up to now, but I feel that I didn't feel that it is a failure for me. I always believe that failure is the first step of success. So I'd like to advise all the job aspirants, including me, don't stop here. Just think positive and move ahead. We'll have the success. We just find the route for the success. We have success in front of us only, but we need to find the route to it. We should believe that everything is impossible, but everything is not possible easily. So we should work hard. And that's all, sir. I would like to tell those things.
Ramani.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, yeah. Now we have taken Providence. We have taken FactSet. Technovert is on queue. Tech Systems is there. Flipkart, IBM ISL, Athena Health, Jamosa, NCR. These are all high-end companies, I agree. And day one companies are not yet started. Day one companies, we have ample companies. It is not day one means only one company for SVCW. Day one for SVCW will be more than 3 to 4 companies. So stay focused. And it is not that it is one or two written tests are down. We are not down. So it is not like that. So stay tuned and keep your aspirations high. And you also motivated your students, our students, that you are already in that direction. So keep moving in that, right? So you have ample number of companies in queue. So don't worry on that.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, fine. So actually, to this meeting, we have faculty who have worked offline from morning 8 to 4 in the working hours. Then again, our faculty, they have taken enough pain to spend in online mode for you from 5:30 to 8:30 like that. See the pains what department is taking to you to be placed. So after your parents, we the teachers, we will be more happy than your friends or any other. So that is a mark what it is to be noted. And we feel really proud that our students are placed in these companies, as how your parents tell. Similarly, we do the same thing. So we expect you to be placed only. That is the motto of the college and the department. It can be placed, it can be a good career with high BTech percentage, or it can be a higher education. So your aspirations to be fulfilled, and for that our department faculty are backing you in all aspects. to bring you this message, we have taken up this initiative and it was acknowledged well. Thank you. HOD, sir.
Sir, we'll...
Yes,
sir. Prasad Raj garu.
Sir. Sir.
We can conclude, sir. Give your message to the students. After that, we'll conclude the session.
Sir. Sir, good evening to HOD, sir, and the remaining students. So, as our faculty has been mentioned, so please follow the all the things so that you can acquire the job and you can be placed in a MNC company where you can achieve your job. Okay, so all the best for your future success. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Andy, for all the faculty. Thank you, and even for our students. Thank you very much, and have a nice day and good night, everyone.
Yeah, thank you, one and all, for joining, and good night. So one.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. One.
Thanks. Thanks.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, facilitator and students, sir. Thank you.